Yes. Happy, happy Saturday. We are live. I am here. Don't worry. Fashionably on time, as always. There's one thing that you know that we're consistent on. Every other Saturday, we do live streams. Every other Saturday, there's a good chance I'm going to be about 10 to 15 minutes late. Yeah. Don't bother buying me a watch because I'll probably lose it. It's okay, though. How we doing? How's everybody feeling? I've been in the trenches today. I've been under fire on Twitter, for battling the troll soldiers. Made some controversial statements. Really shocking subjects for people. Hard to digest. I had the audacity to say that if you don't write your own lyrics, I don't consider you a true MC, and I can't count you as a rapper. Does that mean that you can't rap well? No, absolutely not. There's plenty of dope music artists who can rap well, who don't write their own lyrics. But for me, call me old school, but this is something that MCing was rooted in the origins of hip-hop. You write your own stuff. So I made that tweet, and obviously a lot of people started getting in their feels because, you know, we're well aware of the elephant in the room that there's certain artists who don't write their own stuff or are big. How you doing, Drizzy Drake? How you doing? So the Drake stans are coming after me right now. I'm now getting attacked for my own music. I don't know if you guys know this, but I'm exactly an Eminem clone. So feels great. Feels great to have his DNA inside. Oh, man. Just like touching myself right now. Got all this martial DNA oozing inside of me. It just comes out in all of my lyrics. So yeah, I've been having a little fun. I'm in a good mood though. It's Saturday and we get to do a live stream. But yeah, unfortunately, some people said my music was trash. Yeah, that hurt. Other people said I couldn't rap. I don't know. Other people said I wasn't original. Yeah, I got a lot today. So I'm just here to announce that this is my retirement, guys. I'm no longer going to be MCing because it just crushed my soul. It really got to me. They really know me. Next Friday, I got a new song dropping. Dope feature with King Moses. Go check out my Instagram. Go follow my Spotify. You can pre-save it now. That'll be a big one. And then in another 2 weeks, I have a huge feature dropping as well on Spotify first and Apple Music. Very proud of that one. And then like the train just keeps rolling. Like every few weeks, we have new music dropping and some major features as well. So I'm pretty excited about it. And unfortunately, I write my own lyrics. I know that's hard for a lot of people. I don't have like 37 ghostwriters and a whole team that works together on my songs. Like I work with Samad on like beat ideas, and then like we work on the production, and then I record it in the studio that I built myself, do some of the mixing myself. It's not like a whole team, so. Yeah, I think a lot of people would be let down by that. And then like every bar, I don't have like a huge debate over it with a bunch of people discussing it and figuring out what's the most trending or most marketable. Maybe I need to start wearing like flaming pajamas, like pajama onesies, like glitter all over my face. I think I need to be more shocking. Yeah, it's coming. Don't worry. Yes. 420 momentum. Real artists write their own music. No, they don't. That's not what Twitter says. And I believe everything that Twitter says. That's what my mommy told me. And she said I could use my iPad past my bedtime. Twitter says you could be a real MC and not have to ever write your own lyrics. I'm team onesie, feety, pajamas, April Van Ryan. I like that. Should we make some KH onesies? I feel like we need to make like some sexy chicken onesies. Twice. My boy Ty Biggs. Ty Biggs is back. So anyways, how we doing? All with business people. So the way this works is, as you know, I do a lot of reactions. I made enough videos on this now. We don't have to go into detail, but a lot of these reactions I cannot monetize. In fact, a lot of these reactions risk my channel just getting stricken from existence. So there's two ways for me to make money, earn a living from giving you as much content as possible here on YouTube, provide for my family, and that is one, through Patreon. So those of you who are here through Patreon, shout out to you. Much love to you guys. Thank you so much. And then two, I'm going to shout these out. Don't worry. And then two is through doing these live streams. But obviously, me being me, just like on Patreon, I just don't believe in purely taking donations. I might have to turn that down a little. It is rocking. Yeah, I don't believe in just taking donations. I just never felt comfortable about it. I feel like I have to give you something back in return. So what we try to do is we try to work through as many of these reaction requests as we can. So if you want to make a request, we go off of donations and we give highest priority to the highest donors. But listen, not everybody's at the same income level. You know, some people are struggling and I appreciate that. So even if you just can give $1, $5 to make your dono requests, you guys can ask who have been here before. About halfway through, we switch it up. I pick from the lower tier dono requests and we go from there. Normally these streams last for about 3 hours if you want to time it out. So I grind through and bust out like 20 to 30 reactions in the span of 3 hours. And that's kind of where we are. So hope you guys understand the rules of the game and how it's played. Shout out to you guys. We already got the request coming through. But anyway, shout out to Ty Biggs. Ty Biggs, I always appreciate seeing you, man. Thanks for being here. All right, let's start writing some stuff down. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Did you guys see the video with Stevie Knight yesterday? That's right, Stevie Knight and I are back. I think some people were saying, oh, are you and Stevie beefing or something? Come on. I think the problem was, and I talked about this before, it was just timing. Like, we both just got so busy with our lives, being dads, new dads. His second channel is blowing up. I'm trying to be a music artist at the same time. But I'm glad we get back together. But yeah, if you guys liked that video yesterday, we're going to try to do some more content. We're going to do some more styles like that going forward. So that's something new to look forward to for the channel. Just a little update for you guys. All right, Ty Wilde. Okay. He's considered having one of the best pens in Nerdcore. Okay. That sounds dope. Captain Kickapoo. That is one of the coolest names ever. Thank you so much for the $20 donation, Captain Kickapoo. Do you kick poos, Captain Kickapoo? Do you kick them? Ronnie Radke, Fairweather fans. Ben T came in early. Ben T, I don't want to lose your donation, homie. $20 grand beatbox battle. Don't worry, I'm seeing these other donos too. Solo elimination. Jack, chill, homie. Chill, Jack. Yes, I'm well aware that Hobson dropped something new. But obviously, if I'm going to react to Hobson, that'll be a singular video, not in these reaction requests, because you don't need to request that. We know that that should be coming early next week to the channel. It's payday on Monday, and you're doing this today. Damn you, take the last of my money and listen to Doom Rap by JT Music's and Execution. Thank you for the $10 donut, homie. Appreciate you, man. Thank you so much, guys. Like, I don't want to ever undersell this or understate this. Like, I'm sat here businesslike because I'm trying to write these down and make notes to make sure I can work through these. But just know that your donation is hell of appreciated. It really does help a lot. Like, I say this always, man. I'm humbled by you guys. Without you, there is no me. There is no channel. I am not able to do this. For whatever reason, you guys enjoy watching me dissect songs, talk about them, and give my thoughts. And I will always, always be forever in your debt and forever grateful for that. Whoa. Wicked Mike. Wicked Mike coming through with the $40 dono. Small Town Titans, the man. This feels like, has anybody been to Disney World? And you know, like, their stupid app now that you have to do, like, to try to get, like, access to some of the rides, and, like, certain rides are, like they're gone right away. That's what I feel like these live streams has become. Like, quick, get your donos and get your requests in before Knox feels overwhelmed, and then he shuts down and he closes the donor request, and then you have to wait 2 hours in the queue to ride. Wildflower. In Your Country Song by Eric Church. Man, I haven't heard from Churchman in a long time. All right, Wicked Mike, I got you down. The Dirty Bomb, what is that? What is that, The Dirty Bomb? Oh, besides the link, please put the title in the song and in if you can. Oh, James Whittle. I ain't missing James. James Whittle with the $50 dono, bro. Any NF track you haven't heard. That's a cool request, James. I just realized I never typed my request was. There you go. Whoa, Liquor and Woes. Bro, that is a dope name. I really like that one. That's a cool name, man. Can we peep Raised On? That's a huge dono right there. That's a 50-pound dono from Liquor and Woes. Raised On, Static, and Nat Ill. That sounds cool. Richard coming through, Light Work by Probe. Abdul Malik, I've been watching you for a while now. And I've never listened to your music. What first song should I listen to? Chat, do you want to feel that? Like, because I don't know. I feel like I've put out so many, like, different styles, especially Butterfly Effect. That was really about an exploration, experimentation, and styles. I don't even know what would define me anymore. What do you guys think is a song that defines Knox Hill for a beginner? That's an interesting question. Let me know. Please comment in chat. Cameron Sampson. Hey, Knox. Can't stay for the stream, but wanted to hop in and say, I love your videos and your music. Keep it up, brother. Thank you, Cameron. Hey, that means a lot, man. Like, just coming through, sliding through, just leaving some love. Thank you, man. Have a blessed day, Cameron. All right, there's another big dono that came. Yep, that was the big dono. Kyle, you're ridiculous. My golfing buddy. We're going to have a Knox Hill, like, charity golf tournament one day. Kyle, you can be in my foursome, bro. It kind of came out wrong, but you know what I mean. Much love, brother. No requests, as always. Just here to hang with the GOAT Reactor. Thank you, Kyle. Always good to see you, man. Always appreciate you. Fire emoji in chat for just the straight-up dono from Kyle, man. I really do appreciate it. Oh, this is cool. Captain Kickapoo, legit the first time I've ever donated. Hope you get well. I'm glad to see the recognition you deserve. On that, not I'm over budget. Keep being you and let the haters hate. Thank you. Always. Doesn't stop me from making music and doing what I do. Ben said I can help set that up, Knox. Yeah, I think we need to. That'd be fun, wouldn't it? That would be a good day out. I just realized that I didn't share this on Insta Story. So quick, somebody give me a word to share to incorporate into my announcement video on Instagram. Stop talking, me. That was like Inception. All right, who was recommended? Somebody recommended Drive Slow. I think that's a good one. Ah, No Sheep is my favorite. That's another good one. All right, so the three requests, if you've not heard Knox for the first time, we got Drive Slow, No More Sheep. And I would say personally, like, if you kind of want a taste of maybe, like, what's to come from Knox, and, like, you get a little bit of lyricism, you get some message as well, you get some interesting concepts, 2084. go check out on Spotify right now. If you've never heard me and you want to really actually see what I'm about as an artist, go listen to 2084. Go listen to that song. It's based off of George Orwell's book, 1984, but obviously takes place 100 years later into a new dystopian future. 2084. Highly recommend that. I am Sick Flow. You got a check mark. Much love. Much love to you, man. Thanks for coming through. My boy's got a check mark. Check mark people are important because they have check marks. I have a check mark. Who are you? Forever doesn't happen. We need to start setting up. We need to start reacting to some stuff now. I feel like I got the list running. I'm pretty happy with this. Oh, cool. My boy's got 100K. What's up, bro? Oh, we got Corpse Reaction falling in reverse. I got a fellow reactor. What's up, man? Shout out my fellow reaction community. Thanks for stopping by, man. Hope you're having a blessed day. Oh, God. Hamish Shiguri made me forget about that. Game Theory features a legendary MC with Nox. That's right. How could I forget about King Crooked? I have done a track with Game Crooked. As opposed to our dystopian present. Yeah, that's a good quote right there. That's true. Let's see. What was the word? Did anybody give me a word? James Whittle said checkmate. Yeah, that's another. We've put out some music, haven't we? Haven't we, team? Flaw by Chris Webby. The word is stabworthy. Oh my God. All right, stabworthy. All right, so the word is stabworthy. Sounds great. Stop what you're doing. Put the knives down. Stop helping old ladies cross traffic. We got some stabworthy react. Oh, I slipped up on it. How did I trip on that? I can't even pronounce things. All right, no, that's messed up. We need a new word now. We need a new word. Spectacular. Hello. How are you? We have a spectacular live stream happening right now. Get in this. Click the link. All right, there we go. Happens twice. Shout out to Mind Off Stage for that dope hook. I wrote that hook. I write all my hooks. I just find dope singers to sing them. Oh my God, Liquor and Woes. Shameless self-bump for Static and Net. Ray's on because my man needs dinner cooked. Oh, you got to get that dinner cooked? All right, yeah, you bumped up. So you got... Well, you got bumped up to the 70 pounds. So you're second most, homie. You're second most. Because Ty Biggs had the 100 dono. So you'll be second. And we'll start now. So we should get it in, homie. All right, let's dive into this. John Garcia, thank you so much for the super chat, man. Welcome to the club. Not so special after all. Wow. $59.99. Eminem down by Lil Byte. Ooh, I've done some Lil Byte on my Patreon. All right, I got it. All right, here we go, people. Oh, and then, wow. True Sinister, where'd you come from? Where did that come from? I must have missed that one. He's got a big dono, too. Wow, we got some huge donos. You guys are amazing. Thank you so much. Got a 55 dono there. Cassius featuring Eminem. Pistol Poppin'. I don't think I've ever heard that song, too. All right, Ty Biggs is first. We've got Ty Wild with OK. Let's do this. React to Point Blank by Nox Hill. I heard that song. I'm not going to get blocked for this, am I? Hopefully not. Hopefully we can do the music video. I wish the chat would slow down so everyone can, get a shout out? There's your shout out, bro. What's up, Nicholas Claus? You got a cool name, St. Nick. Add this to my last dono, Rick G. Oh, Rick. Oh, you guys start the messing me up when you do that. All right, so Rick, you're at 47 now. No, wait, Rick, where's your dono, Rick? Hey, Nick Albany, finally catching Knox live. Big up, man. As an M fan, I don't think you react to Eminem as a world turd yet. Amazing comic story. Keep up the work, King of Breakdowns. Thank you so much, man. Appreciate the dono as well. I'll put you on the list. Nick, I haven't written yours down yet. Nick, why am I saying Nick? Rick G. There it is. I found it. All right, what? So you made it 50? You made it past 50. 54, 55, 56. All right. I got you, bro. Rick G coming through with the upgrade. Let me upgrade ya. There it is. Woon Tank Timmy the Method. There's a bar in there relating to what you're talking about. No, don't you dare auto-correct me. Robert came through. That button ain't going to smash itself, fam, said Liquor and Woes. Oh, he's coming through. He wants it. He's hitting it hard. Appreciate you. Andy Miller, I got nothing. Andy, thanks for just being here for the super chat, bro. Thank you so much, guys. Silverhand just dropped a Suicide Boy request, too. All right, we got some work to do. It's time to start working for you. Let's go. Orderly wait. Orderly wait. Orderly wait. Running, y'all running in place. I'm in a running, what a running the race. Yeah, ayy. Think you running, y'all running in place. I'm in the running, what I running the race. I've been on the run, what is you saying? I'll be on the run, ducking the chase. Chase dubs, hey, come with the fakes. I made one, stay up in the stakes. Buck wild, wild bucks in the bank. I love child, you a fuck. Buck wild, wild bucks in the bank. Getting bucks is in dollars, dollar bills, and he's buck wild. I love the way he sets up that scheme because he goes 1-2, do 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 1-2, 1-2, do 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 do. Very, very smooth flows, man. The fakes I made once. It's like laid back, you know what I mean? But he's lyrical too. Up in the stakes, buck wild, wild bucks in the bank. I love child, you a fucking disgrace, bitch. Ratchet to your click, don't blink. Tragic, cool, you wear all snakes. Smash your boom chicks. How was that? Was that clipping? You better not be clipping on me. Ratchet to your click, don't blink. Tragic, cool, you wear all snakes. Smash your boom chicks, don't change. Flying, floating with no brakes. Cobbler, throw them kids on skates. Slide and flow, we spit so crank. I wilder, throw that bitch, okay, 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 okay. All motherfuckers run, they live. Get it popping in the gun on my head. Bow, bow, grow that gun on my head. Spit it hotter than the summer, than the sun, and none of them savage. I sun on these sick. Pick your poison out of. Ah, nice flip on sun, like he's sunning them versus shining like the sun, but in this case, turning on that. He's got, again, very smooth, laid-back schemes, and he had, like, three bars right there where he rhymed, like, line for line as well, but I just, like, I want to give him some time to breathe and, like, get used to him and kind of figure out his pocket. My head, spit it hotter than the summer, than the sun, and none of them savage. I sun on these sick. Sick, your poison not a problem when I'm a pummel them. They passion, get plumbing the quick. Damn, ain't a question who the best I am. They ain't skeptical, they jealous, gambling, they pressing, they luck, put a left for blam. Cashing in, cashing out, lasting damn, lashing out, so y'all better scram. And I ain't cashing in, I'm cashing out, I last and name, da da. You hear that? That's a polyrhythmic flow. We talked about that on Harry Mack flows, but what was different was because he's got more of a laid back, slower pace. He did that at a slower tempo. That was cool. I've not heard someone actually take that technical and apply it at a slower tempo like that before. Put a left for blam, cashing in, cashing out, at last, damn, lashing out, so y'all better scram. And I ain't even got a smoke, I'm Brody, I got homies, broke a smoke, shit, yeah, yeah. But it been a minute since I clocked in, finna clock, damn, motherfuckers pocket, watching, watching pockets when I popped in, popped up, selling bars, locked in, y'all fuss, fell apart, I'm hit. You know what I noticed? He likes to, like, hit a word and then flip that word on its head, the meaning, and then have different alliterations as well. Like you heard like the P schemes, plop, 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 plop. You heard the C schemes as well. So I love the way that he jumps all over the place. Andy Miller. Wow. Thank you, Andy. That means a hell of a lot today, man. So really just want to let you know, I appreciate you. Andy, thank you. I appreciate you too, man. Thanks for being here and spending some time with me. Jay Stack, love you, bro. Hope all is well with you and the family. Yes, the family is well today. Shout out to my wife watching my two baby girls right now. Can't complain, man. Nothing more important than your health, and we have that right now. Can't put a price tag on that at all.
Watch your pockets when I popped in. Popped up, selling bars, locked in. Y'all fuss, fell apart, I'm him. Paid in full when I be on the mic. I ain't no Joe, feel like Rakim. Chocolate up the hopscotch, boxed in. Get the
Rakim bars?
I fuck with that.
I'm finding pocket top 10. Yeah, these rappers similar to bitches. They bitching and wishing they close to me. Yeah, they breaking the bank while I make a paper with their favorites of boast for free. Yeah, they hating that hate. I don't entertain it. I just take all they hope and leap. Yeah, I'm the dopest, please, bitch. I've been the dopest. Y'all running, y'all running in place. I'm in the running without running the race. I've been on the run, what is you saying? I'll be on the run, ducking the chase. Chase doves, hate, come with the fakes. I made one, stay up in the stakes. Buck wild, wild bucks in the bank. A love child, you a fucking disgrace, bitch. Ratchet to your click, don't click. Tragic for you, we're all snakes. Smash your boom chicks, don't change.
Right there, he's going line for line for line. Rhymes there.
I'm floating with no brakes. Kyrie, throw them kids on skates. Slide and flow, he spit so crank. I'm wild and told that bitch, okay, okay, okay.
Really like this beat. Wow. Yeah, he showed me some stuff. I think what I really liked, and I clocked into it early, was you're right. Definitely has a lyrical approach, but it's not like over the top lyrical. You know what I mean? Like it's very easy to be caught off guard with it because he really does find some cool, unique pockets. He finds some really cool, unique pockets. And then he was really good at flipping the rhyme schemes. Some sleek punches in there, sleek little wordplay as well. But I really like kind of the laid back, sort of lazy scheme. I think it works well when you get lyrical because it's like, it's almost like you're not even trying, right? And that's kind of a flex in and of itself. But I can see though, that this kid, if he wants to be versatile and really switch it up, he's got that ability. You can just tell. You can just tell that there's a lot more packed into this than what he showed on here. This was just cool, calm, collected, just kind of working his way through it and doing what he does. I'm definitely interested in hearing more. That was good. Ty Wilde, you were Knoxville certified. Da-da-da, da-da-da-da-da. What is this? Immortal Technique Civil War. That's cool. I mean, what'd you guys think of that one? What'd you guys think? All right, where's my boy at? Liquor and Woe. Raison. Static and Nat Ill. My boy's got to go get some dinner. Static and what? Static and Nat Ill. All right. Obviously, I've never heard of these guys. We ready? He was cool, says Brian Martell. Yeah, I liked it. I liked it. That's an interesting question, Simnan. Do you feel possessed by certain feeling when you're expressing art? Tremend says we need NF. Well, one of the higher dono requests was my boy James Whittle, and he told me to pick any NF song I haven't reacted to yet. So you're definitely going to get NF today here on this live, and very soon. I don't know what kind of question is that. Do you possess me when I make music? Yeah, he says he does. So, all right, there we go.
Non-stop, y'all. Yeah. To the top, y'all.
To the top, y'all.
Non-stop, y'all.
Barnacle, I'll follow up on it. How much was your request, bro? Let me know. Ba 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 ba. I'm loving it.
To the top, y'all. Yeah. Unstoppable.
We studied the music, read all the magazines, seen all the movies, and been to the shows. We've been taught by the best and seen the worst of it.
Cause we were raced on the flyers, the battles, beatboxing breaks, the Kangols, the Pumas, the vinyl, the tapes, the burners, the window down, the
hole. Oh, the Kangles, the Pumas, shouting out the classic golden era days. Let's go.
The Kangles, the Pumas, the vinyl, the tapes, the burners, the window down, the whole cars. Spray cans, throw ups, and train dogs. The tags, the bombers, fat caps, and toys. Linoleum, white gloves, and B-boys. The popping, the knocking, the spike.
White gloves and B-boys? I mean, again, we're shouting out the different pillars of hip hop right here. Let's go.
And toys, linoleum, white gloves, and B-boys. The popping, the knocking, the spider, the freeze. The fat laces, casals, the leaves. SPs and PCs and Geminis. Sharps, JVCs and 45s. Gold door knockers, rings and rope chains. Shell toes and bell buckles with names. The Clarks, the Gators, the sneakers, the Timbs. The footwork, windmill and head spin. The Beamers, the Benz, the speakers, the rims. Turning the volume up way past 10. The 1200s, the faders.
I like this. I like this. You talk about paying homage and just shouting out everything that embodies the culture of hip-hop and running through it. And I love it. It kind of reminds me of like my song, Hip Hop Is Dead. You know, I filmed that in front of a green screen. You had just different things being shouted out behind him, much in the same way that this is happening. He's in the foreground. You have the scenes changing him behind him. Barnacle, it was 15. All right, I'll look it up. I'll put it on the list, Barnacle. Don't worry. I try to get through as many as I can. Again, guys, these are donations. They help the channel. But yeah, I'll work through as many as I can. I'll write it down. I'll put you on the list. And when I hit the lower donations, if the wheel hits you, then the wheel hits you and we do it, bro. Don't worry. And then Robert Becker. Got you too, Robert. All right, let's keep rolling.
Turning the volume up way past 10. The 1200s, the faders, the wax, the chuckle, the scratch, the cutbacks, the milk crates, needles and slip mats, the Sumo Nation, Joe MTV.
Oh, God, the milk crates, like the record stores, and you have to dig through the milk crates to find the different vinyls.
The milk crates, needles and slip mats, the Sumo Nation, Joe MTV raps, the head lover dames, the B-boy stains, headbands, gold fronts and dapper dames, the feelers, the Jordans, pumps and Air Max, car hard hoodies and fisherman hats, the do-rag scullies, sweats and throwbacks, the gas face, Humpty Dance, the Bozak, the dreadlocks, frozen high top fades, airbrush jeans, the clocks on slave, city wings, Terminator X shades, what more can I say? The African medallions.
Oh man, and then the sample too. I love the incorporation of the DJing and the turntablism as well. I mean, like I talked about, this is literally just, you know, shouting out the era, the looks, the trends, the sounds, the feel, everything, the vibrance, the culture, man.
The X-Shades, what more can I say? The African medallions, the Kofis, the pearls, Raiders caps, Chucks and Jerry curls, the Cribs, the Bloods, khakis and gang signs, low riders, bandanas and drive-bys.
Right, Raider stuff, Jerry curls, and then he said West Side. Feel like a little bit of an easy shout out.
Buds, khakis, and gang signs. Low riders, bandanas, and drive-bys. Swagger walks, handshakes, and sling. Stop the violence, all in the same gang. The pimps, the players, the hustlers, the G's. 40s, Phillies, guns, weed. Champagne, diamonds, holes, and Hennessy. The whole East Coast, West Coast beef.
Non-stop, y'all. To the top, y'all.
To the top, y'all.
Non-stop, y'all.
Man, this goes in. It is much in the same way. Thank you so much for the donos, Moon Dragon. I see ya. I'll catch up with ya. And Daco007. Much in the same way that the background is kind of like a collage, like the way that this track comes together and the different vignettes that he gets you, all the different storytelling that he's doing, it is like a collage of a song. And I love it. I love it.
Backpackers, metaphors, and similes.
Who is the DJ? Look, who's the DJ, man? He's going in.
Versus Lounge, Rocksteady, and D&D. Freestyle ciphers and open mic nights. Movies, magazines, labels, and websites. It's repping your place to the fullest. From South Bronx to all who's took it. The Seedling, the Biden, all the inspiration. The blueprint, styles, and innovation. The kings, the legends. legends, forever classics. The Wake Up Show and Mr. Magic. Sound
scan. Forgot about the Wake Up Show.
Bustin' underground hits, the groupies, the booties, the video chicks, Vicky Fresh, dope, fly, gravy, industry rule number 4,080. The gimmicks, the craze, the Daisy Age, breakers, writers, rappers, and DJs. The love, the props, the money, the fame, respect, the honor, the glory, the game, the spirit, the lyrics, the tracks, the skills. All this makes up Static and Nat Ill.
Wow. Dada, 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 da. What's really cool there is like he molded the flow with some of the impacts from the strings, from the scratches, from everything that's happened in the production. Dun, 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 dun. So like the way that he chose to attack that, he was kind of like aggressive on that beat, but at the same time, it was measured, right? It was very composed. Doo-doo, doo-doo. Doo-doo-doo. And then he just like had that drippy delivery at the end of some of it. And again, man, like I love that. It's like a great artist just like painting you this picture and being so detailed with the different colors and with the layers and with the levels to it, as he just kind of walked us through a history of the golden era of hip hop, shouting out the East Coast, West Coast beef, shouting out some of the great shows, some of the great publications, you know, again, the b-boying, the DJing, the MCing, the art of it all. It just really takes you back to that golden era and kind of makes you fall in love yet again with the culture of hip-hop. And I love how he rounded it out at the end and brought it all together. You know, that's what we represent. That is Static and Nat Ill. You are Knox Hill certified. That was a great, great request. That just got me hyped for the rest of the day. That was amazing. Whoa! What's up, man? We got another check mark in here. We got another check mark. Bro, I still don't know if I enunciate your name right. Rustedge? Rustedge. Did I do it right? How you doing, man? How you doing, man? Thanks for tapping in. Rustedge. Ah, yep. Okay, I was close. I got it. Ah. Rustedge. How you doing, man? Shout out to a very dope MC. If you guys don't know, obviously I've opened up the second channel. It is growing very quickly. Rustedge, I don't even know if you know, but we've done two of your tracks now on that second channel. As we continue to promote your community and the great music that you guys put out. And then we'll be sprinkling more here on the main channel as well. So I'm very excited about it, man. I'm very excited to announce I'm doing a lot more supporting of the Nerdcore community, supporting of you guys, all the raps, man, all the anime, everything. Bring it on. I'm excited. You guys are doing big things. And the thing is, the thing that I love is the level of MCing. I really do. Love the rhyme schemes. Love the flows. And I love the fact that you guys make music that is accessible to anyone, really. You know, you don't necessarily have to be a huge fan of the lore of the manga. You don't have to know all the details to enjoy the tracks and to enjoy the musicality and the songs and the way you guys set up your punchlines and everything. Very, very clever. So thanks for coming through, man. Thanks for coming through. Shout out to you. Gives me a great excuse to build you up and promote you, man. So go check him out. If you haven't, guys, he's a very, very dope MC. Highly talked about right now. Highly, highly talked about on YouTube. Everybody has positive things to say about this man and what he's doing and what he's putting on. And he will continue to blow up. Will continue to blow up. Thanks for coming through, though, man. Happy Saturday. Knox, thanks for being one of the only people to pronounce my name right. Hey, much love to you. Anthony Karras, how you doing, brother? Thanks for coming through. Listen, guys, here's what I want to do, because we have a lot of requests to work through now. We have a lot of requests to work through. I think I might pause the request line. Drink when check marks come through. I know we've had a couple check marks today. I think we're going to pause the request line so we can keep carrying on through these requests, man. Enjoy. Enjoy. I'll make a message about it soon. So we did Ty Biggs. Ty Biggs' request with Ty Wilde, okay, which was dope. Liquor and Woe had a great request from Hip Hop History, right? Rick G is there. Not So Special After All is there. And James Whittle. James Whittle is next. James Whittle, NF. He wants me to pick an NF track that I've not heard before. So let's go down. Hey, what's Stevie doing? Stevie, what you doing there? Stevie Knight, bro. If NF, Eminem, MGK had a kid, what type of promotion is that? Come on now. Do better. NF, Hate Myself Audio. Have we done Hate Myself? Have we done Hate Myself? Have we? Thou shalt not request in chat. The Ten Commandments. Have we done it? Can somebody check me on that? I don't remember. How could you leave us? We've done. This is not helping me. So I'm getting too many like of those requests. We did Corpse before. All right, that's not helping. Let me go look on Spotify. Let me go look on the spot. I think we got to go early. We got to go to like, what? Therapy session days? Because we did the whole Clouds mixtape. Let's see. Don't worry. Did we do Perception? We did a lot of Perception. Therapy session we've not really done a ton of. All right, what do you guys think? Got You On My Mind? I Can Feel It? Or Breathe? What do we think? Do 100? Have we done 100? I think we've done Lost in the Moment, Barnacle. I think we've done it. Breathe. Oh, Breathe? I don't think we've done Breathe. Nope. This is Breathe by NF. Let's go. All right, coming through in 3, 2, 1. Also, Ricardo Gomez, I saw you, homie. I saw you. Thank you, man. Thanks for coming through. Thanks for the dono, brother. Much love to you. Atmospheric banshee calling is happening. It's called Breathe, and I love how we start off like a breath as it comes through. That type of breathing. And then you've got just that wild sort of ooh, that higher pitch, just super atmospheric. A lot of reverb slapped on these vocals. They just like bounce everywhere in the mix and really provide great depth. Oh, she's singing Breathe. Cam, good luck on your date, man. I hope it goes well. Much love to you.
I grew up in a small place. Had to drive an hour just to see a movie. I'm a simple person. City life just doesn't move me. I'd rather be home with my grandparents and playing euchre. Didn't want to leave, but this dream's calling. I had to do it. I left my girl there. Wish I would have done it different. And she was right when she told me that I don't never listen. I told her I would change a million times and never did it. Apologies don't mean a thing if you don't ever fix it. I love.
That's a great line. Apologies don't mean a thing if you don't ever fix it. Because it's easy to make an apology. But if you're not truly genuine about it, a true apology is, you know, I'm going to learn from this mistake and I'm going to try to fix it. I'm going to make sure that it doesn't happen again. Not just throw words at you. he's such a wise mind. He really is. Like, just the way that he carries himself. He's like an old soul in a young body.
Did it. Apologies don't mean a thing if you don't ever fix it. I love what I do, but it's not what I expected. This industry is not your friend. Well, that's my perspective. Sometimes the closest people to you make you feel protected. But those are the same people that hurt you most and leave you guessing. Some people say nobody's perfect, but expect perfection. How you supposed to find the answer if you don't ask the question? But expect perfection most and leave you guessing. Some people say nobody's perfect, but expect perfection.
It's a great line about the hypocrisy. Some people say nobody's perfect, but expect perfection. I feel like that's just a great sentiment for just the modern era that we live in, you know, on social media. Like, the second that you make a mistake and show that you are human, everybody has an opinion on it. Everybody wants to question and use that one singular moment to define your character, to define your entire life and who you are, and expect perfection from you. Great line.
How you supposed to find the answer if you don't ask the question? Sometimes I look into the mirror and talk to my reflection. When I go home and turn the music off, what am I left with?
I felt that line as an MC. When I go and turn the music off, what am I left with?
We used to be close, but it's time passed.
What's really interesting about this, you know, because we talk about how a lot of NF's music comes and goes in kind of waves, right? And what happens is he loves like a lot of space and like just letting keys and melodies hit. And then he'll just like drop in and he'll give you like a percussion line that he'll use for his rapping. But here, instead of like dropping in with a percussion line, like there's no drums happening. He's just letting like that bass, which sounds kind of like a heartbeat. It really hits like a heart beating underneath of the mix. And he's leaving these atmospheric melodies to just guide him when he decides to get into the rapping part of his verses and the rapping part of his song structure. Very interesting choice on this one. Different.
We used to be close, but it's time passed. We became disconnected. You never felt loved, and I always felt disrespected. Your family thought I was a joke. I was always defensive. They just wanted what was best for you. I just couldn't accept it. And hurting you was not a part of my plan or my intentions. But I was immature. I guess I had to learn some lessons. We grew apart and our lives went in different directions. And there's a lot of responsibilities that I neglected. I had a lot that was bottled inside, couldn't express it. And this pain won't leave. I can feel the depression. It's taking over my body. Feels like I'm always stressing. Doctor told me I should sleep, but I'm always wrestling.
What is that? It almost sounds like a train getting ready to approach the station, and it's building in volume underneath of the mix right there. And wow, again, I love his just raw honesty. This man is so good at taking circumstances that happen in his life, whether it's through relationships, through personal struggles that he's been through, and he finds a way, and he really has that storytelling ability and gift to just simplify it for us so that we can connect with it. We can understand what he's going through. We can relate to it. And he makes it sound so good musically. And that is a talent. That is a gift right there.
It feels like I'm always stressing. Doctor told me I should sleep, but I'm always restless. I lay awake at night and think my thoughts are relentless. I need a moment to breathe. I need a moment to vent this. I seem to be the only person that I play pretend with. And when I turn the music off, what am I really left with, huh?
So haunting. Brian, that's a great quote, man. We need to breathe, but that doesn't stop the acceleration of life. That's cool. You guys got to have headphones when you do these with me. I'm telling you, it's the best way to do it. There's like record scratching. I call, you know, when you like take a vinyl and you put that needle on and you have just that crackle, right? That little crackle is right there in the mix, but it's super, super low and minimized. But it, I don't know. It just adds a different sort of nature and quality to it. Right there. It's right there. That crackle, that vinyl crackle. You know what's interesting is obviously you talk about from an artist perspective, right? When we're making a song, and we all understand, you know, the hook is everything. So you kind of overemphasize the hook because you want to make sure that it's catchy. What I love about this concept here is that that like overemphasis on the hook is not there. It's such a scaled back hook. You know, you just have this like chanting breathe that she sings. That's like way down in the mix. Or it could even be NF's voice that's just been like high pitched. So it's like, you know, like a Mickey Mouse kind of effect. And that just bounces around in the mix. And then he sings just various harmonies. But that's it. That's the only word that is the hook is breathe. Besides that, it's all just like nonsense, essentially. But one singular word, and because the way that that is delivered, how atmospheric and haunting that is, it sets the tone and the pacing for the entire song. And I think that's very clever just from stepping back and looking at it from like a producer standpoint and a musician's perspective and the way that they just approach this entire track. And that's the beauty of NF. I think one of the things I really enjoy about him that shouldn't be understated is just the way that he thinks about production, the way that his team thinks about production. The devil is really in the details with it. And as much as you guys love NF from an MC's perspective, I love NF's production. I think it's one of the best in the game. NF, you were Knoxville certified. James, you asked me a question earlier. I think I might have lost it, but I think you said, will NF ever get the respect that he deserves? I don't think so. Because he's not mainstream enough anymore. Like, he had his mainstream moment. And I feel like in order to get that respect or be in that conversation, you have to be like in the limelight more. You know what I mean? That's an interesting discussion to have, though. Definitely is. I mean, like his last album, all you have to do is go listen to the song that he did with Tech N9ne. When he sat there and found flows that match Tech N9ne and found rhyme schemes that match Tech. And I think that just speaks to his talent level as an MC. You know, one of the greatest MCs out who has the longevity of Tech N9ne. He's been doing it for years and years and years and years. And NF is right there with him, step for step. So if anybody ever doubts NF or like tries to throw that in your face in a conversation, go play him that song. I enjoyed that. Olivia, hey, shout out from Baltimore. What up, B-more? I was up there. My boy John the Unlimited. First artist I ever worked with. Really good friend of mine. Got me into rap in the first place. Started our first super rap group together. He got married up there in B-more. Sagamore Distillery. That was a great day. It was a beautiful day. Stayed in Baltimore, party in B-more that night. Played a few shows in Baltimore. Played a few shows in B-more. Turntable Club. That was one of the first shows I ever did. I don't know if that's there anymore. Man, that was in a rough area, though. I was in one of those areas where they had, you know, the cameras on the corners, the street cameras, the nighttime cameras. That was dope, man. That was a dope night. Like bars up on the windows. Here comes old Knox, skinny white dude rolling in, ready to go play a show. People looking at me like, who the fuck is this dude? And then we got on the mic and we had, man, it was a great night. Tremaine, I'm from B-More also. What's up? B-More in the house. Happy birthday, Knox. Have a great day. Is it my birthday? I didn't know it was my birthday. By the way, St. Nicholas is the original MC. Oh, bars. Bars. Ahoy from England. Me here with me cup of tea. Why haven't I seen you do AK reactions? I don't know. That's a great question. Yes, see, Dickie, it's an unbirthday. It's not my birthday. By the way, we had sexy chicken time. That means you guys get a freestyle in a little bit. That would be dope. I should help my mods out so they don't, like, have a stroke. Hang on, mods. I'm coming in. I'm swooping in to help mods. I'm swooping in. I got you. I got you, mods. Requests are now closed, but if you want to donate and support the stream for a shout out, hit up. Boom. Replace pin message. There we go. Cold Deep, Knox Hill, love from India. Love to you. It is not my birthday. T-Stock official Knox, my senior quote from high school was, perfect people don't exist, so don't pretend to be one, from NF song. Remember this. That is a, yep, that's a great quote. I love that. Let it fly. Blunt Deck said, sexy chicken time. You guys are saying happy birthday. Stop it. It is nowhere near my birthday. I have a summer birthday. I have a summer birthday, so we are nowhere near that. We are nowhere near that. Nowhere near it. Hey, Knox, did you get my donor request? Did I just miss the cutoff? I requested the Suicide Boy track. No, I got you. You got it in before I close it. So don't worry. We'll loop back to it. We'll loop back to it. Don't worry. I got you. All these better be coming in. Yeah, it's there. It's there. I got it. I got it. I got you. Don't worry. Love your channel, bud. Hope you have a good day. Thanks, SOJ Mike. Francisco Romero. Always good to see you on here, man. Giving me a birthday cake. Oh, my goodness. Knox, did you see my request? I saw you DM me, Kelly. I haven't read it yet. I haven't looked at it yet. But we got time. What's my star sign? Oh, Eagles or Chiefs? I don't know. That's a good question. Hang on. We're 1 hour in the stream. I can't decide what to do. I'm like a chicken running around with my head cut off. Like, I want to do more reactions. I want to freestyle for you guys. Not so special after all. Eminem down with a little bite. Cassius featuring Eminem. Yeah, let's do Cassius featuring Eminem, pistol popping, because that's up there. Rick G, I see you too. We got you soon as well, Rick. All right, let's go. I've already done the sexy chicken. Pistol popping. I don't think I've ever heard this. This will be a first. Is this it? I've never heard this. All right. Knox Hill, do you like A Tribe Called Quest? Do marauders ride at midnight, Barnacle? Riddle me that. Hello. Knock, somebody replied to one of my comments on one of your videos saying it's you and to add you on Telegram. No, they did not. That is a scammer. I have reported them multiple times. Whenever you see anything relating to Telegram, it is not me. I do not own a Telegram account. I don't even know if that exists in the United States, but it is not me. Please report them when you see it. Do not go message them. They just want to take your hard-earned money, and they suck. How much your typing speed is? I don't know. Fast? If Knox didn't have the dirty beard, he'd be 17 again. Oh, thank you. I guess you're saying I look young for my age. I'm a dad, bro. I got twins. I'm an old man. Love from Iran. ZZ, good to see you. Thanks for coming in. Hey, Knox, how's it going? It's going pretty good. It's going pretty good. I got a lot of hate on Twitter today. That was fun. I got emasculated for the music I make and trolled. Yeah, that's my day so far. How's your day been? All right, one more. Liquor and Woes. What is a reactor to do when YouTube wants them to adjust their language to be more attractive for ad rev? Sell out or not sell out at all? You have two choices, right? Either you cannot have a potty mouth, or if you can't help it because you just potty mouth naturally, then just edit it out. That's what I did with the podcast with Stevie yesterday. Like, Stevie has a super potty mouth. YouTube would have limited our video if I left all of his potty mouth words in there. Stevie can't help it because he's the man, the myth, the legend. So I just muted it when he said bad words and left some of them in. I said a couple bad words too. It happens. All right, we got Eminem. Pistol popping. Just mute it. Just mute the word. Just take the sound wave, mute it, and then move on from there. Hey, thank you, Judy. Love my songs. Don't mind them. I won't. We got more stuff coming on the way. Don't worry.
Paparazzi dropping, laying on the ramps. You thought it was a game, now the neighbors calling that. The police find that. What's that sound? Why you laying on the ground with your fucking brain out? Walk through the door with my hands on the gun. Cause niggas around here wanna ask where I'm from. I throw up my side, step back and pop on. For you throw up your sign if you even got one. I used to bust niggas.
Bro, what happened to Cassius? What happened to Cassius? Hang on. I wanna see. I wanna, before we deep dive into this, I gotta see. What happened to him? Where is he now? What? Why is it? No, I don't want that. He was leaving Shady Records, but is remaining with Bogus Brand Entertainment. But that failed to chart. He left Shady after his album kept getting pushed back, but not by Bad Blood. Yeah, it is interesting, isn't it? Like, I don't know what happened to him. Wait, what? The music is way louder than you. I mean, I can turn it down a little bit. It's sometimes like the YouTube mix. Like, the last song wasn't as loud as this. Like, it's just the mix of this video. Whoever uploaded it had the volume, like, smashing the red levels.
It's open for fun, chasing down, stomping that. If we try to run, I can flip packs, get stacks, big straps, lay that. Slum crack, real cat, you ain't never did that. Cold heart, no peace, gotta keep it from heat. I don't sleep, homie, I'm watched by the police. Cops out patrolling, grab a Glock 40. Snipe at the squad car, start reloading. Fuck it if you won't be, click, clack, crack, crack, tall strap, fall. I'm out of here, homie, militant, innocence. I don't really give a shit, call up Eminem, I gotta plead innocent. Bodies dropping, laying all around. You thought it was a game, now the neighbors calling that. The police to find out, what's that sound? Why you laying on the ground with your fucking brain out? 16th in my sneakers, I ain't listen to my teachers. I'm the most hated nigga alive since Jesus, maybe in the
most hated alive since Jesus? That's a bar and a half right there. Cassius, what are you doing?
The life that revealed my Christ-like abilities. Combat the ride on my enemies. Never been afraid to beat. Medals of my bravery. War situations got you saying he crazy. G, hear me merge with the beat. I can serve anything, especially anybody trying to diss my team. Shady.
Emerge with the beat. I can serve anything. Love that little internal scam.
Aftermath the same thing. So if you say them punk nigga, you say me. I be in LA, G. Get at me when you see me. Catch you in OC. And in the bag, you be leaving. I ain't worried about my freedom. Cause for me to get even, it's worth everything. It's on BPGN. I son you, folk. I'm looking at you thinking you a fake ass gangster. What a waste of my scene. Used to popping bodies, dropping lane.
It's not a line of like, you a fake ass gangster. What a waste of my scenery.
On the rap. You thought it was a game. Now the neighbors.
What's up, Malia? How you doing today? Good to see you. Real reactions, go reactions. Thank you so much for coming through.
Police find out what's that sound? Why you laying on the ground with your fucking brain at? Pistol popping bodies dropping, laying all around. You thought it was a game, now the neighbors calling that. The police find out what's that sound? Why you laying on the ground with your fucking brain at?
Lately, I just feel like there's too many pussies and rap shady
kisses.
We gotta push them to the back, move them along, push them aside. Don't get me wrong, a lot of.
Da 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 da, pussies and rap. I love how he's like super, super low for him on that very first bar, and then he pushes the cadence, and then he comes back into attack mode coming out of it. Shady aftermath.
We gotta push him to the back, move him along, push him aside, don't get me wrong. A lot of finger snaps and the claps, and if the song has got a cast, but come on, man, the raps, we all gotta step again.
I love the finger snaps and the claps into the song, but also like clapping, like firing off.
Claps and the claps into the song has got a cast, but come on, man, the raps. We all gotta step a game up, especially these lame fucks who walk around with their chest out, just trying to be down with anybody who's left now. That'll be down with them. But I dare some bitch to say something about Eminem, cause I'm not in the mood to be playing around with dudes. I already seen two friends get shot in the head and lay on the ground.
I've already seen two dudes get shot in the head. Like, this is, wow. I really like this era of Eminem. Like, these rhyme pockets that he finds in these flows. And it's like, it's aggressive, but like, composed Eminem, if that makes sense. And he just finds like the bassier notes in his voice and some of these sort of growlier cadences with his delivery. I really like this delivery style of Eminem.
But I dare some bitch to say something about Eminem, cause I'm not in the mood to be playing around with dudes. I already seen two friends get shot in the head and lay on the ground this year, and one didn't make it. Proof, you are the truth. Please don't let us come face.
Wow. What a heavy, I was not ready for that line. So this is right in the aftermath of Proof getting shot. Oh, man.
Ground this year and one didn't make it. Proof, you are the truth. Please don't let us come face to face with these boo-boo-hoo. Fake-ass tattooed having. Fit, please tell them right now.
Fake-ass tattooed having. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Like, again, it's very, very measured with the way he holds it out. Punch in, cause, and out, pause, and in, and out, pause, and go like this. And attack the beat when I come through with the flow and the rhythm and the things I do. You see what I mean? Like, just the way that he has this stop, start, go, man. It's like someone taking their driving test for the first time. They're nervous as shit. It's like, oh, accelerate. No, hang on, slow down. Oh, accelerate. Hang on, slow down. Oh, run through that red light. How you doing?
These boo-boo-hoo, fake-ass tattooed having. Fit, please tell them right now how hard it has been for me to try and stay at it. But they just won't quit running their mouth, at least till there's a gun in it. Son of a bitch, we all got shooters.
Won't quit running their mouth until there's a gun in it? Aw.
Quit running their mouth, at least till there's a gun in it. Son of a bitch, we all got shooters. Yeah, these days, who doesn't? And as far as the snaps and claps, I wasn't this in the South. That isn't what this is about. I'm just so sick of the beef, I don't even want to see anymore.
As far as the snaps and the claps, I'm not even dissing this. Oh, man. Talking about, like, the style of music, like the crunk music in the South, like Little John and all that. Okay.
That isn't what this is about. I'm just...
You know... No, Nelly's not South.
Sick of the beef, I don't even want to see anymore.
Pistol popping bodies dropping, laying all around. You thought it was a game, now the neighbors calling that. The police find out, what's that sound? Why you laying on the ground with your fucking brain at? Pistol popping bodies dropping, laying all around. You thought it was a game, now the neighbors calling that. The police find out, what's that sound? Why you laying on the ground with your fucking brain at?
Wow. menacing beat. It's just got that tension to it, to the chords and the notes, man. Very dark, very aggressive, gangsta style, honestly. And it's very interesting, M getting on this in the aftermath of Proof and everything. I was not aware of this one. Yeah, it's a very dark undertone of that bass line. And then M. And this is, I want to talk about something that I found, because I feel like M has like so many different points in his career. And this was a point in his career. One thing I really appreciated from Eminem was that this stage of M, whatever the beat gave you, he decided to really like mold his cadence to the style of that beat. I thought it was really cool, and he found like really cool cadences during this time period. What he kind of does now a lot of times, I know he's got like the drop down sort of lower cadence, but it's not as aggressive flow, you know what I mean? Like that we've got on Music to be Murdered By and those. But these days, it feels like he finds a lot of cadences that are kind of contrary, because he can do something different. And he finds a lot of these rhythms that are like super, super contrary to beats. Whereas I feel like maybe people liked older M. And I've had a working theory on this for a while now, because he decided to have more synergy between what was happening in the beats and what he was doing with his cadence and with his delivery. So sonically, it was a lot more pleasing to people. Because obviously now when you get M with all these technicals, when he like really clashes with what's going on with the beat, which is actually super fucking hard to do. It's like, you know, it's polyrhythmic. It's like a drummer playing a contrary rhythm to like the main rhythm that he's playing at the same time. It's multitasking at a totally different level. What Eminem's doing with the flow is because of that clash. Someone like me who really appreciates the skill set that it takes, I'm in awe of it. But then there's a lot of people that are like, oh, well, this is trash because it doesn't sound sonically kind of what they're used to. Anyways, I don't know what you guys think about that, but that's just something I've kind of noticed as I've gone on. Shout out to Cassius as well, man. That was an ice cold verse. That was smooth. I liked it. What'd you guys think? You were Knoxville certified. Also, you got to see me react to an Eminem song for the first time. SOJ Mike, Lever Channel Bud, have a good day. Hey, Mike, thanks, man. Thanks for popping through. Thanks for the dono. Much love to you. DJ Rat Attack, thank you so much for the love as well. I appreciate you. I got a couple questions. Hang on. Let me talk to you guys. Gabe, I sent you an email 3 days ago. I get like hundreds of emails, Gabe. So what did you say, Gabe? What was it about? Guys, remember that 50 Cent game Bulletproof M was in? Oh, forgot about that. Oh, he will hit 1 mil this year. I bet it. Sorry, I didn't see the pink comment. Come here, immediately posted it. It's all pink. What's up? It's all pink. Thanks for coming through. How about a shout out? Does that help? How you doing? Happy Saturday. I thought that too, since Fennel. People without music backgrounds don't get the technicality of the newer stuff. That's what I think, honestly. Because, and the other thing too is like Eminem doesn't have to have like as wide of an appeal. He knows he's got his fan base, but he can just like push himself. I think he's just really pushing himself technically now. Like he doesn't have to sit here and find these kind of more comfortable pockets that are more pleasing to eardrums. He can really like expand and be odd with it and really think outside the box. Because he's got nothing to prove to anyone anymore. He's basically going up against the man in the mirror. And he wants to outdo himself on each and every track. Which Stevie are you talking about? Because it's Stevie Wonder and Stevie Knight. Stevie Knight, of course. Do you have any projects in the near future? Yes. Next Friday, I have a new song dropping on Spotify, Apple Music. It's a dope song. It's a dope song. It features King Moses. He won the Joyner Lucas contest. He's a very good rapper. That'll be dope. And then 2 weeks after that, I have another big feature and another song dropping. And yeah, we got a lot of releases on the way. I'm going to be filming a new music video soon as well. So yeah. I'm really looking forward to it. It's going to be a big year. Yo, Knox, I've written 61 songs, bro, says Daniel. That's what's up, man. True Sinister, I love how these are raw and unscripted. Hey, we're in the moment, man. We're just enjoying things. Chris Love said, what's the fire effect on the back table? That is a humidifier. What's that do for your mind? Yeah. So it's water vapor. But because of the lighting, it looks like fire. So fire meet water. It's kind of like what we do when we rap, you know, we spit these smooth, watery flows that are on fire. Malia, how's the Discord and podcast going? I've been so busy, I miss you and stuff lately. Yeah, it's going like, oh, I'm cranking out content. Second channel's going, Patreon's going strong. Doing so much. What is sleep? I don't know what that means anymore. Reactions with Will. Hey, I need to do some more reactions to your music. Thanks, man. Do Gentrify the City. It's a great video. It's a great message. Hey, Knox, can you please react to Harry Mack's latest vid? I did, didn't I? I uploaded my Omegle bars. Chris, thanks for all you do, Knox. You take time out of your day to talk to people you don't know. I was one of them. I appreciate you. Hey, thank you, Chris. Hey, I'm just a person. I really am. I know I make music and I do reactions, but that doesn't make me like any more special than you guys, right? I'm just a human being. I'm flawed. I have things that are good about me. I have things that are bad about me. I have my good days. I have my bad days. I'm happy. I'm optimistic. Sometimes I get cranky. Sometimes I get down. But I'm just, you know, I'm just a person. So, you know, the only thing I wish I had was more time, because I'm so busy trying to do so much, trying to grow, trying to run this business and provide for my family while also, you know, being a father and taking care of my family. I wish I had more time to respond to more of you. I mean, I do set aside time every day to go through my messages, try to respond on Instagram. Then I go look on Facebook. Then I go look on Twitter. Then I try to catch up on emails. Then I go try to catch up on Patreon. Then I try to respond to some comments and read through comments. And, you know, there's you know, like 2 hours out of the day right there gone on top of, all right, what am I reacting to today? All right, let's go get the camera set up. Let's go get everything done, record the reaction. Then I got to edit it. Then I got to upload it. What am I uploading to social media today? Am I doing videos? Am I going to do a skit? Go work on that. Then it's like music time. What am I work? What are the collabs? Who do I need to follow up with? What am I pushing? How am I going to market myself? How am I going to grow? Then I want to go check on like the shop, see how the website's doing, make sure everything's running there, do some customer service. So, you know, I'm trying to wear so many different hats because, you know, I really am an independent artist and independent creator. And there's only so much time in the day, unfortunately. And I wish I did have more time, but I'm glad we do these lives and I get a chance to catch up with you guys. Knox needs a team. I really do. You know what's really hard right now? And I got one person working on it, but if anyone else is interested, if you know anything about like touring, or if you have any contacts for touring, please do reach out to me and let me know, because I would love to set up tours, but I need help with it because I just don't have the time in the day to follow up with clubs, to follow up with promoters, to source venues and stuff, because I really do, like we talked about, I want to hit Germany in August. I want to hit the UK in late December. And then next year, I want to hit the States hard. So I would love to do that. What was that? Oh. Let me connect you with Black Pegasus. He's a promoter in real life. Sure. Absolutely. I'm in Germany booking shows in Hamburg. You need to talk to me. If you're in Germany booking shows, yeah, I'll go play in Hamburg. Let's go. Knox, you looking forward to the new Hobson? Yeah, I'm excited. I'm excited for that. Are your twins going to be musicians like you? Hey, they walk around the house like making up their own songs already. I love it. I love the freestyling they do. All right, that was Eminem pistol popping. That was dope. That was dope. All right, Not So Special After All has recommended Eminem Down by Lil Byte. So we'll do this, and then you guys can get a freestyle. Because I owe you for the sexy chicken time as well. All right, let's see what we got here. Oh, please be good.
What the fuck? Oh, shit.
Hey, what you looking? So quick background for you guys. This guy, what does he do? Does he run it through AI? And it's like deep faking? So he's taking Eminem's voice and then he makes songs out of it, like new songs by combining different lyrics and different things that he said over the years.
You think you're a Big Sean now, huh? Ready to get pissed away? You ain't hopping out of this one.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, get him. Get him. Fuck.
Yeah, I saw that it was 6 minutes, Van Huel. That's why I'm like, please be good.
When Nostromo caused him to go into a coma, he keeps blacking out. He's gonna need medication for the rest of his life.
I was comatose for almost a whole year of frozen blood to those I know. So when I woke up cold and all alone. But once I got the holder phone, knowing that no one knows I rose, I disconnected it, then had to get the hospital staff to never dis. Close a note of the robot show. Till I cope the pull off so low and go for home. Cause I know who drove me to a coma, yo. And no, I won't fold until these hoes atone for multiple full assault and culpable. Shut up, pull, cause now I'm going
to multiple full assault and culpable. I mean, it is clever the way that he sets this up and like mimics Eminem's like condensed internal rhyme schemes. But I do feel like I've done two little bite songs so far, and like it's always like the same flows. I wish we could get more flow switch ups.
Down the rabbit hole, there is no way I'm turning back around.
I'm going down
the rabbit hole. I'm not afraid to go all the way. I'm going down the rabbit hole, there is no way I'm turning back around. I'm going down the rabbit hole. I'm not afraid to go all.
Path of darkness, my breath so dark. Again, some nice rhyme scheme.
In contrast and combat, ready for these halfway martyrs, or rather about to be. So a jackal car and grab a map and halfway martyrs.
Halfway martyrs are rather about to be. Yeah, it is weird. Like it's like you're writing a sentence. You know, like you gotta do like an English paper, an essay, and all of a sudden you start just like filling it. Cause like, shit, I need another 100 words. And you just start like making these long ass run on sentences. I feel like that happens sometimes with this. What was the thing I saw? Like, how many different words in the English dictionaries Eminem used over the years? Cause that like a concept like this gives you so much potential. I think it just speaks volumes to Eminem's talent that you can like take all those different words and make new songs out of it because of just the amount of different and varied words that he's used over the years. Wow, Shivan Ash said, "Knock, sir. I knight thee. Hello."
This goddamn city till I found my target. Turn off the headlights to be off in darkness, and then quietly park the car in front of his house and start to scratch around his yard quick. I'm here for cautious, like when my cousin found out I was out the hospice, and he has to hop in and come over. And we done drank the scotch till he fell down unconscious. As I got this chance to rap this blabber mouth in light screen, was back to the present now. The loud step on the grass could arouse some corn shit. Gotta catch him off this guard about to barge. And like bam bam, it's the back that slams open. This fucking coward falls quick on the couch like all shit. As I tell him to put this barrel in his mouth as far as one possibly can, as I asked him where the hell his dogs went, as he writes sobbingly tells.
Oh, that was pretty cool visuals right there, and the explosion. Yeah, we're gonna jump ahead.
A life will flash in the blink of an eye as I slash his thongs, those battle stopples as I opt to grab his awkward weapon, gotten out of
harm. Awkward weapon, gotten out of. Like, again, see what I mean? Like, it is really good rhyme schemes. I think the issue that I have. Lil Byte, if you ever watch this, man, like, don't make these songs 6 minutes, bro, of the same flow. Like, you're just, like, you're assaulting my ears, and I have a lot of patience to work through these lyrical stuff, but, like, you can't do this. Like, you could accomplish this same concept in, like, a quick, like, hit him and out 2 minute song and really still have, like, that shock and awe effect. I think you're just gonna, like, drive listeners away just because of how long it is, but the exact same sounding cadence and exact same sounding flow all the way through. And that is my constructive, honest criticism. Haha, Knox once suffered through a 10-minute game song.
Down the rabbit hole, there is no way I'm turning back around. I'm going down the rabbit hole, I'm not afraid to go all the way. I'm going down.
I mean, look, like, this is the hook, right? But what's left? Oh my god, like, it still says we have almost a full minute left. Bro, what are you gonna do? What are you doing with this last 40 seconds? What, you're just playing the beat? And then what?
Like a surprised little bite, and also Tom McDonald is a bitch.
Oh, wow, okay. All right, little bite doesn't like Tom McDonald. Well, that's unnecessary. Yeah. Look, man, I don't want to underplay your requests. Because I do appreciate, like, I think the issue I have is, like, this is go number three for me. So, like, the first time I did it, I was into it. And it was novel and it was new. But I think it's like a talent show, right? And, like, you show off, like, a unique talent that you have. But the problem is that there's no, like, longevity to it. Like, after you, like, you get the point of that talent and you get over, like, that first kind of shock factor, it's kind of like, well, what else can you do? Like, how else can you level up? And for me, like, I'm unfortunately past that shock factor now of, like, the cleverness of putting this together. And it's like, well, what else can you give me? Because I've heard three songs now where it's the exact same. You know what I mean? So, unfortunately, I'm not certifying that one. But listen, again, there's still potential there. And on the positives, like, if you can give me some switch-ups and just start thinking about more of how you're going to change up these flows now. But I don't know who Lil Byte is. Like, maybe he's very well advanced in, you know, AI and chopping and splicing this stuff. But he's not an MC. He's not a rapper. So therefore, he's not really going to understand how to really switch up these flows and how to think about how we can attack this and apply these words to different pockets in different ways that a more measured MC like Eminem could do. But anyways, that's kind of where we are. Mama Dukes, you, Professor Knox, you can normally handle monotonous music, but I agree with the rhyme scheme. It's kind of dead after a while. You just kind of played in the background as noise music. That's fair. That's fair. How you doing, Mama Dukes? Good to see you. Sentinel Prime. Hi, Knox. Hi, Sentinel. How you doing? Sentinel, how did I just enunciate Sentinel as Sentinel? Only I can do that. What goes on with my head sometimes? Babylon, do you know Tom McDonald at all? Not really. Like, obviously, I'd say, like, every other video I react to of his, he comments on it. And then if I ever have an issue, I'll message him and he'll message me back. And if I send him my reaction, he'll talk to me about it and he'll message me about it. But, like, besides that, it's not like I got the man on, like, speed dial or we, like, text each other what we're wearing in our onesies at nighttime when we're eating chocolate chip cookies and having milk before bed. But maybe one day. Do-do-do-do-do-do. After hearing this song, I don't blame you, says Zeitgeist. Is it Zeitgeist or Zeitgeist? PTX is great. Who's PTX? But da 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 da. I'm feeling down. Was that because of the song? Francisco said, step up to the plate. Drinking from the flash mug. Trying to speed up the song. That was a bar. That was a bar and a half. Hi from London, Knox, says Sweet Froggy. Hi. How are you? How? Gather round. Harry Potter. That's awful. That's awful. What am I doing? Stop it. Stop it. Hello, says dude guy. Hello, dude guy. Are you a dude or are you a guy? Questions of life. All right, we can knock that one off. Wicked Mike. No, Rick G's next up with Wound Tank Timmy the Method. So that should be fun. And then Wicked Mike, Small Town Titans is after that. Ben T's on there as well with a cool beatbox battle. And then we will jump into some of the lower tier requests. Oh no, Suicide Boys as well. And then we'll jump into the lower tier requests and start spinning the wheel and see what else we come up with. Pantelis, hello, Knox. Salute from Europe. How you doing? How you doing? Much love to you in Europe. That's a very big place. It's a very large place. What could you maybe be more specific? Like what area you're from, maybe? Maybe? Pentatonix is PTX. Ah, okay. All right, dope. I've reacted to them, haven't I? Not gonna lie, the chat has hyped me up with the new Hobson. How is the new Hobson? Is it good? Is it dope? Is it gonna be good? All right, it's that time. Why not? Let's freestyle. Let's celebrate the sexy chicken donation being hit. And let's live stream. Let's lock it in. Start commenting some words. Start commenting words. Give me your words. Yeah, Moondragon, I got you too. Don't worry, Moondragon. I know you made another dono too. You rock, Moondragon. Ba 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 ba. Ba da ba ba ba. I'm loving it. Wow. Am I now the poster child of McDonald's? See how this beat looks. This beat interested me. Oh, this is smooth. Yes. Oh. I'm sick of all the surface level, get the topical. Feeling on my Play-Doh as I'm old, feeling philosophical. How you knowing as I'm riding, sirens shining in that cop car, going far, standing on stage, feeling like a rock star. I'm just coasting. Shout out to my boy over there, he's just ghosting. What you wanna do? I don't ever give a fuck. See me in the cut and it's like duck. Oh, duck, duck. Nah, grab the bottle of that goose. Here we go, I'm the truth, got the proof. Motherfucker, here we go. Ain't no way I stop and shoot with it. I'm not about the violence, I'm more about the chill. I'm more about that freestyling. And I'm back up on the hill, motherfucker, keep climbing. Understand how I do it, I'm my own pilot. I'm just going higher till I hit the stratosphere. See me with the attitude, spit the picture oh so clear. Like the Everclear, drink it down. Someone grab the bottle and I'm sipping on it like there's no tomorrow. Hello Andy, how you doing? So sorry for your sorrow, but I need a little moment on the vibe. Yeah, pretty girl at my side and I tell her just ride and I tell her just go. Got that fine wine, sipping it at nighttime. Words like that, man, they just give it time. It gets better, I swear, give me space. I am so out there, I ain't never coming back down to earth. Till it hurts, till they put me in the dirt. I'ma always get my worst, but I'm still at my best, understand? Feeling like this gift is a curse, but still I wish I could give them more. People wishing I would sit in a hearse, but keep waiting. No debating who's the greatest, motherfucker, I am here. How you doing? Yes, sir, Nasty Knox. And I'm back up in the building and I'm chilling. Life been through drama, life been through trauma, but I feel like I'm finally finding ways out. Thank God for my two daughters, still flowing like clear water, flowing it gets harder, and I feel like these trials and tribulations wanna overcome everything I do, and I struggle with that motivation. I need a break, still they hating, tell them wait, I'm on vacation. I'm somewhere in the island, chilling with a cool breeze. Got everyone dropping to their knees, but there's no one to appease. It's just me, Sunday, and I'm back at church with the service. It is worship with these verses, motherfucker, this is my sermon. It keeps hurting. Talking about that restoration, everything that we need, the dedication that I bring. Every time I step into the ring, I keep punching, keep swinging. People telling me I need to kick back and just relax on the tracks. Kinda like diving your head straight into ice water. I think I need to chill, but no way I can do it. I keep, yeah, Can't ever stay still, I was waiting to see what would happen with the beat, cause I never played it before. But it's all good, still take it from the ceiling to the door. You want more? Yes sir, this is my encore. Running this track like a track me, yeah. I'm a motherfucking athlete, still spinning circles going in my mind. This is my time, hit that pen and pad with the jabs, and I'm chilling like Dexter in the lab. Whoa, y'all get it? Yeah, I'm still vicious. Yeah, I'm still sick with it, like I'm spitting hot chew with that COVID motherfucker. You can never clean, take what's from my plate, just let him do the dishes. Still making wishes, spin it and I'm back up with another ballad. Yeah, tossing through the flows like I'm flipping up that tuna salad. How you doing? Serve you with that sake, motherfucker. Get the teriyaki, I got the sauce and I'm cool. Professor Knox is back and I tell him stay in school. Still got that Illmatic, still hit him with that static. My flow is like an AK, it's automatic and I'm good. Hey, thank you so much. Thank you so much. There we go. There we go. There were your words for today. Thank you, guys. Those are some dope words, man. That was a cool vibe. That was a cool vibe. That was fun. You give me a beat like that, yeah, that's a good pocket. No worries, love and peace, fam. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you so much, guys. That was your freestyle. That was a celebration for hitting sexy chicken time. So thank you so much. Bro, make Dr. Seuss look like a mumble rapper. Thank you, man. Gabe said that was fire. Thank you, Gabe. Balaban, that was fire. Thank you so much. Jimmy's channel. Sup, Knox? Hope you're well. I hope you're well, Jimmy. I hope you're doing good. Hope you're doing good, man. It's always cool to get some love. We've had a good day today. Shout out to Rust Edge for coming through earlier, man. That was dope to see him. That was dope to see another reactor come through. Meh, says Cat. Cat, you messing with me? Don't mess with me today, Cat. Come on. Come on, we've had a tough one today. Wound Tech. I still don't know Timmy. And then what was the rest of it? The Method. Let's go. This is Rick G's request right here. Oh, I already love that vocal sample.
It's like that's why we'll throw little things out there like
that. Daniel said that was insane, bro. Like that was fire. Hey, thank you, Daniel. I appreciate it.
Just to see it.
Listen, that's what you get. You get freestyles, you get live reactions, we get to interact, answer questions. Saturday live streams is where it's at.
They catch on to it and how many people catch on to it so people can see it. But it's like sometimes I start to think like the hip hop audience ain't that intelligent sometimes, you know, where they don't pick up on it because they let the corniest shit get the most airplay. You know what I mean? The most unconscious shit get the most airplay. It's like, what the fuck is wrong with y'all?
Yep.
And then run up on me talking about keep it real. Don't run up on me say keep it real if you ain't supporting the real. You know what I'm saying? Bottom line.
It's facts, man. This man is speaking on
up
it.
Top, I'm at they necks. You know where I'm headed. Niggas ain't going to get it. Niggas are slowing to get it.
Off top, I'm at their necks. You know where I'm headed. Above the neck is your head. You know where he's going, his direction, where he's headed. Oh, already hitting you with the punchline.
Top, I'm at they necks. You know where I'm headed. Niggas ain't going to get it. Niggas are slowing to get it. Put it on my kids, bout pig. You know I'm a dead it. That's my twin. Locked in before he was dreaded. Tell him to shred it. I never forget.
Locked in before he was dreaded. Oh, this man is punching.
That's my twin. Locked in before he was dreaded. Tell him to shred it. I never forget it. Forever embedded. Lasaka, I swallow you to death. Forever indebted. It's safe to say I was the goat the day he said it. It's safe to say I let that gas me. Can't unlet it.
Let that gas me. Can't unlet it. Oh. What in the gas unleaded scheme bars is going on right now?
Today he said it, it's safe to say I let that gas me, can't unlet it. No ain't shit about me, synthetic, can get whatever on credit. They never gave me no credit, whatever, I don't regret it. Promise I never sweat it. Wasn't in the-
I like that. Nothing about me is synthetic, man. Nothing about me is fake or made up over here. Process, I'm smooth.
On credit, they never-
Hydro said, goddamn, very nice freestyle. Thank you, Hydro.
Gave me no credit, whatever, I don't regret it. Promise I never sweat it. Wasn't in the gym, niggas don't know how much I sweat it. They don't know how many tears I shed. Blood I shed it, love I spread it. How many niggas is dead just cuz
as I said it. I know that shit sound like madness, it was a method. Hold on just a second. Y'all let rappers get away when I writing they shit. Y'all respect they hit more than who writing they hit. I got Yeezys. I know that shit sound like madness, it was a method. Hold on.
You know what? Fuck it, I'm going in on this too.
Just a second. Y'all let rappers get away when I writing they shit.
Y'all let rappers get away with not writing they shit.
Respect they hit more than who writing the hit.
Y'all respect the hit more than who's writing the hit. I'm not letting it get away with no more around here. That's why I made the tweet that came under fire today. That's why I've been getting so much smoke from it. That's all I can do is just say it, man. Is just say it. I love this. I love this. What a great choice for a reaction right here. Because this is what I'm talking about, though. What is our talent as rappers, as MCs? It's how we can bend words, come up with rhyme schemes, have wordplay, storytell, connect with the listener. And that comes from our minds and our hearts and our souls and no one fucking else's. And that is what MCing is about. And I'm sick of all this shit and all these passes that we give. It's cool, man. If you like a song and you like an artist, that's dope. I'm not knocking that. But respect the person who wrote it. Don't give them all the credit. And don't call them the greatest rapper of all time or put them in a top 10 list when they ain't writing all of their own shit. Because you can't call them a true MC. You can't call them a true rapper. And that's fucking hip hop. I'm sorry if you're upset, but no, I'm not.
I got Yeezys, I got Jordans, Nikes and shit. You can wear whatever shoe you like if it fits. She gon' have to take my name if I'm wifing that bitch. We not hyping this shit. Only makes sense God is a woman, cause
she's not taking my name if we wifing it.
To take my name if I'm wifing that bitch. We not hyping this shit.
We're not hyping it. No, we're not doing that. Alright, I'm old school.
Only makes sense God is a woman, cause life is a bitch. Fighting don't exist where I'm from. Your life is a
Where did my headphones go? I went to punch Ghost at first, but then I like opened the hand up because I was like, no, I can't do that to Ghost. I can't do that to Ghost. I gotta slap.
It only makes sense God is a woman because life is a bitch.
Only makes sense God is a woman because life is a bitch. That's a bar. That is, oh.
Wife and that bitch, we not hyping this shit. Only makes sense God is a woman because life is a bitch. Fighting don't exist where I'm from. Your life is at risk. Give all my niggas guns so it's never no knife in the mix. Knife in the mix. You gonna have to shoot me in my face. Don't stab me in my back. Was born in my bag. Still in my.
You gonna have to shoot me in the face. Don't stab me in the back. This is cold hearted MCing. I really, really like this dude, man.
You gonna have to shoot me in my face. Don't stab me in my back. Was born in my bag. Still in my amniotic sac. Not mad, we not in front. Just
was born in my bag, still in my embryonic sac. Like, from birth? Oh, wow. The punchlines of this dude, man.
We not in back, man. What would you rather have? A grammy sack. Not mad, we not in front. Just glad we not in back, man. What would you rather have? A grammy or a plaque, nigga? Either way, I'ma need some time to teach my family how to act, cause they don't know how to act. Make sure to consider that when y'all planning y'all attack, bitch. Know what I'm angry about? How badly they need the clout. We wasn't allowed to read. Now niggas can't read aloud. These niggas more worried about how these Jordans ain't even out. And I got them on. If he smelling like 1 million, it's not his cologne. My logo sells like I got Nautica on. Notice my views was overheads. I got me a drone. Niggas couldn't help me do what I did alone.
I just didn't want to stop it because he kept punching so many good ones. But then that bar, views over the head, the drone bar, man, come on.
My views was overheads.
He's good.
Got me a drone.
He's so good.
Niggas couldn't help me do what I did alone. That's why it's fuck the world. Don't ask me for shit. Everything you get, you gotta work hard for it.
You fuck don't yeah.
Stop. Yeah.
Don't ask me for shit. Everything you want. You gotta work. You gotta put in that time and that grind.
Gotta work hard for it. You don't stop. Keep on. I said, fuck the world. Don't ask me for shit. Everything you get, you gotta work hard for it. You don't stop.
while we're on it, because this man has just put me in this mood, man, because this is so smooth. Listen, here's another public service announcement, right? You want to talk about working hard for something. I have been on YouTube for what is it, over 12 years now? 12 years of grinding, of never, ever giving up on my dream. And really, in the last 2 to 3 is when things have blown up. That's over a decade of never hitting, never being given a look in, never being given a chance. But I stayed persistent, man. I didn't stop. So, you know, if you want to come at me now on socials, wherever you want to come at me, I'm not having it. I've earned this. I've worked for this. I've put in my time and my dues. And you don't know my hunger and my pain and my suffering and the shit I've been through in my story. But if you feel like you want to take some shots and you want to question what I do as an MC, then get in the fucking booth. Get in the booth. Let's see what happens.
Keep on this. Mr. Rap. Make rappers rap again.
Please would be nice.
Make rappers rap again.
Please.
What you do is you build yourself up to the point where you're a $1 million man and nobody can deny that. Then you trade. You trade and it's like, hey, I'm a $1 million cat.
That was my favorite song of the night. And what I love about that, and you guys commented when he came in on like that raspy delivery, but he was so calm and composed in the pocket. And he never like got ahead of himself, right? He was so sleek with the punchlines. And once he hit you with a jab, like he came back with a hook. Then he came back with an uppercut. He came back with something different. And he was so versatile with the wordplay and the scheming that he was doing. He was just going punch for punch for punch. But I love the content most of all. The real shit that he was talking on, the emceeing that he was doing. And yeah, let's make rap about rapping again, right? When did it not become about that? When did we start talking about level of hits, how many hit singles you have? That only shows me that you can work well with a team. You can play nice with others who write all your stuff and like have 10 people that produce your tracks. Nah, let's make rap about the emceeing again. Maybe I'm too old school, but I feel this one. You were Knoxville certified. Let's go. Song of the night. That's my song of the night. Wicked. Rick G. Rick G, I hope you're here still, man. Great requests. Great requests. Ali, hello. Hello, how you doing? Bogdan, yo, bro. I'm from Romania. What's up, man? Lovely content. Your way of explaining things in songs is very catchy. Keep it up. Thank you for the hearts. Thank you for the love. I appreciate you. There was something I want to catch. I don't want to lose it. Let me see where you went. There it is. SOS by Fire from the Gods. Moondragon. All right, Moondragon, you're after this. We got some beatboxing. Let's switch it up. We got beatboxing. We got Small Town Titans. And then we got Fire from the Gods. Okay? I'm excited. Mods are absolutely on point today. Shout out to the mods. Grand Beatbox Battle Solo Eliminated. Ben! Which one is it, Ben? Ben, there's so many. Ben, you didn't put the link. Ben, which one is it? Is it the first one, Ben? The second one? The third one? Roar the Rapper. Love your stuff. You inspire me a lot with my own rap reactions. Appreciate you peeping more at Calliope. I'm deep into VTubing. That's a talented group. Hey, man. Thanks for coming through, Roar. Always good to see you. Longtime supporter of me. Long time having my back. Much love to you. Napalm. All right, let's do it. Wow. You know I got you, Ben.
Yo.
Next to the stage, former Grand Beatbox Battle Champion, American Champion, Vice Champion of the World, representing for that Beatbox House. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Napalm.
Wow. Let's go.
How did I still don't understand how they do this, man.
I ain't gonna waste.
I mean, look at that crowd, though.
Time we get right into it. Napalm, it's on you. Y'all already know what to do, crowd. I say the three. Y'all say the two and the one in three.
I'm having mad. This is my partner for Bush and Winchester, is it? Oh, man. Let's go. Right now. What is that effect? Is there, hey, Ben, is there like words that we use to describe some of this stuff? Like, I'm going to describe that as like the predator alien effect, like the Hannibal Lecter. Like someone is going to pop up behind me and just jab me in the eye socket. Wow. That was so cool. Like, as he rose up in the scale while making that effect. Oh, man. Let me see if I can do it. Wow. How? Ghost needs to come back for this. Ghost, come on. Come on. I think we lost the humidifier. I gotta put more water in it. I'll do that later. Lots and lots of practice and sounding like an idiot until you sound good. I believe it. Wow, what is that?
I'm gonna need a couple hearses. Double homicide, kid, a beat in the verses. Everybody living on the
logic
surface, but I came for the underground. Yeah, I deserve this. Supersonic.
I mean, you know, it just like, it sounds like I'm a DJ and I've got a mixing board. And I can just cue in all these different sounds. And it's just multiple instrumentations and sonics that I can just like cue in. But it's just one singular man with his lungs doing it. It's insane to me. I mean, and again, how they make their throat and their mouth and their tongue and just find like these bassier notes and then just like can rise and climax with it. Oh man, it is mouth sex, isn't it? Dip, 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 ah, dip, ah, dip, you. I love the crowd interaction on this.
Yo, I heard you like that trap music, that fucking trap music. Let's get this shit.
I mean, you know, it's a mix of like dubstep, EDM, trap, hip hop, random ass noises that you can just make with your mouth because it sounds fucking cool.
Let's get this shit.
Ben, like, what do they judge off of? Like, I saw that one judge making notes, and I'm just curious, like what are the parameters that they're looking for with this? Smash that like button, Kelly. That's right. Tickles them while he beatboxes. Let's see if you're a real pro. Oh, man. Oh, here we go. Shura Yasha, thank you so much for the super chat. Appreciate you.
Hold on. Let's get
Let's get this shit. Let's get this shit. Click and clack and boom. Click and clack and boom.
Hang on. Do I have a pen? Please tell me I have a pen. Do I have a pen? Oh. No! I wish I had a pen. I was about to make a note and share it with you guys. It's okay. What? Yeah, imagine being that loser and having to need like instruments when you do a show. Fucking losers. I mean, that's so true. Like, if I was a nun right now, I would just fucking quit the convent for what this man can do with his tongue. Oh, the possibilities.
You can hold like this.
Oh, yeah, that's my sex noise. Wow! A little bit of Alien Predator infused. This dude is really good.
One time for the fun time, two time for the fun time. Everybody hit it! One time for the fun time, two time for the fun time. One time for the fun time, two time for the fun time. Let's get it.
Wow. I mean, it sounds like a drum machine. How? Kid Hana, what's up? Emmis, what's up? Ernest, what's up?
Time.
You're damn right, Brian. I mean, that is a pickup line and a half. When I come down to Winchester, Ben, for that beatboxing challenge, I'm telling everyone that I am a beatboxer.
Yo, what's going on, everybody? Thank you so much for watching my video. Make sure you guys please subscribe to me on all platforms, just at Napalm, N-A-P-O-M. And if you want to go listen to some of my music, please go do that. Spotify, Apple Music, all that fun stuff. But yeah, thanks for checking out.
Hey, we got it on streaming platforms as well.
Video, see you guys soon.
Wow. That is just, I mean, look, I'm obviously out of my depth, right? But I think what you can do, just as anyone, is you can step back and you can appreciate the skill set, the time, the practice, the dedication it takes to get to a level like that, that just makes it look so effortless. When people make things look easy, that's how you know they're really, really, really good at what they do. Knoxville certified. That was a great request. Thank you, man. Cheyenne. Hey, Knox. Happy Saturday. First time catching you live in a while. Thanks for being here. What's up? Thanks for coming through. The Talon X said that was an awesome request. I mean, I'm very inclined to agree with that. Small Town Titans, the man. This is from the Wicked Mike. Can we do the music video without getting blocked? Does anybody know? Or do we have to do the lyric video?
Hang on.
Someone said, Knox, you play video games? No. No. G Suetis, what's up? Thank you so much for the super chat. When are you coming to Norway? When are you inviting me? I want to go everywhere. I want to travel the world and play music. We got to get bigger. May can't come fast enough. Yeah. Beatboxers can actually explain to the mechanic what the car sounds like. Oh man. That is the quote of the day. Entity, thank you so much for the super chat. But Entity, we have closed requests. We have closed requests. Please check the pinned comment. Thank you so much though for coming through and showing love. I appreciate you. Hope you're having a good day. Risa said, this is my formal invitation for me to you to come to Norway. All right. What would we do in Norway? What can we do? Can we run with wolves? And can I channel my inner Viking? Please. I want to do that. I want to wander through the wilderness with a bow and arrow and an axe on my back and see if I can live. Me versus nature and life. Obviously in the summer because it's cold as fuck in the winter. And it's also darker. Did anybody say anything about this? Like, do we think we can do the music video? Oh, Wicked Mike is there. Yeah. Oh, hey. Thank you, Wicked Mike. Yes, you can do the video. They don't mind reactors. Oh, that's good. That's really good. It's crazy that Wicked Mike, it's crazy to me that that's the world that we live in right now here on YouTube. Like, yeah, it's fine. Like, they don't mind people who promote their music and direct more fans their way. They don't mind reactors. But we have to say that, don't we now? Like, we have to qualify that because it's just, it's crazy. Like, when are people going to wake up to, like, how much we help artists? I am the man. Okay. Oh, this is how I wake up every morning. I am the man. The man, the myth, the legend. What is popular among youth? Rock? Rock going down? Boy, you fear the plan. Underestimation is the one of the day. Oh, country's going up. Rock is dead. You better tighten up your laces and get ready for a new. Drop the hair grip, change your hairstyle, but the man doesn't have any hair on his head. No, his voice right there. I am the man. And like that little twang, he's got like it's like a country voice. He's singing a country style over these rockier elements. Hence why we have the rock going down, the country going up, but we're combining the two worlds. Call it country rock. Let's go. Yeah, one day I would love to just go ham and just like destroy everything in here. It might happen. Man, he's got some pipes. Mario would be proud. Plumber? Bars? Maybe? The voice is telling lies.
allows me not to try to take the easy way out.
Oh yeah, those are the shoes I'm wearing right now.
And don't get out of line. It's not the bad that-
It's not Tony Douche, it's Tony Douche. Notice the accent over the E, it makes it a douche.
And don't get out of line. It's not the bad that choose. I surrender to the new.
I will not be the man. Tony is the man. I will do everything Tony says. I will use drugs. I will get fucked up a lot. Perception is real. I love this. These should be like the notes before you come in and join a Knox live stream.
It's not the path I choose. I surrender to the muse. You surrender to the world. And that's how you're gonna lose.
He's tapping the nose. What he's saying is, do you have a sinus infection? I do too. They make medicine for that.
Surrender to the world.
Yeah. Yeah, it makes sense. I like this. Stay in your lane. You better keep on running. Because in a way, what we're saying here is like, no, you can't take the worlds of country and blend it with rock. Rock is dying. Rock is dead. Stop it. The youth don't want it. You can't make a TikTok video out of this. And that is a dope-ass Toy Story shirt. Let's go back and just appreciate that, because that is what men wear. Look at that. Look at that Toy Story tank top. Oh, we got two lead vocalists, huh? Oh, Thomas, don't be that guy today. You drive in your lane, not run. Well, when I run like Sonic, I do what I want, Thomas. League of Legends bars, it's all pink. Stay in your lane every time my ADC comes mid and feeds the enemy. Oh, that's a cool name. That's what I want to name my children. Oh, I like his voice. He's got a smoky voice.
You don't even know what's coming, never heard this shit before.
We have three singers in this group?
I'm declaring my wars and I'm in high school.
This is pretty unique.
You don't even know what's coming, never heard this shit before. I'm declaring my wars and I'm in high school. You don't even know what's coming. I am the man.
What? No. Really? Really? That's really cool. That's, you got me. Absolutely got me. Especially this voice. Like there, it's gravelly and smoky. Ah, I do hear the similarity now. Visually, it's thrown me off. But there are nuances to the changes as well. He's got a really good versatility with his voice. So who is the singer singing it all? Which one is it, Mike? I'm really digging this. Like right here, this is a really cool cadence that he drops down into. You don't even know it's coming. Never heard that. You hear that? Da 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 da. It matches the guitar line right there. Very cool syncing up with the percussion. Holy shit. Well, yeah, now it makes sense why it sounds like different singers. The lead singer, Phil Freeman, can sing three octaves. That's some serious, serious talent right there.
I'm declaring my wars and I'm in high
Yes!
Flip the table!
I did that in one too many games of Flip Cup. It's okay. I'm not a sore loser. What you waiting for? Try to stop me with your bullet chain. I am the man. I'm the wanted man. It's in my skull. Alright, bear with me real quick. Knox Hill Show. Pre-game before the show. We all get there a little bit early. We got beer pong and Flip Cup set up. We just hang out, kick it, have some drinks, shoot the shit. Then I go perform. Then I freestyle live to your topics. Then maybe we come up with something else to do that deals with like a breakdown or something. And then, yeah, we kick it at the end of it. There we go. Knox Hill Show. How about that? Coming to a town near you.
That was awesome. Super productive.
I thought so. Probably qualifying candidates. Yeah,
absolutely.
I thought so too. I had a blast. Absolutely. It's anybody's game. I think we have a lot to discuss.
Indeed.
Let's go get a beer.
Let's go get a beer. Five beers. Yeah. How about that? At once.
What's he doing? What was that? It's like a whale call. I tell you what, I love the mixture of humor with it. And what that does to me is it just shows you like there's a lot of personality with these guys. I feel like they have a lot of fun together. You can sense the chemistry. They seem very down to earth. And the vocal range of that singer was absolutely incredible. I love the blending of the genres. I love it. It was like, I mean, come on. I Am the Man, right? Like, you look at that at surface level, and it's like, yeah, get me hyped up. But at the same time, it was chill, if that makes sense. Like, the nature of the lyricism is almost like, yeah, stand up, raise a fist in the air. Let's go. I have an erection this morning. It happens. It'll go down. Just don't stare at it. But anyways, everything else was just, like, chill and smooth. And I like combining those two worlds and bringing them together. I enjoyed that, Mike. I enjoyed that. You were Knox Hill certified. That was Small Town Titans, by the way, guys. If you want to check that out. See more of them. There we go. There we go. All right, we got one more big donation request to do. And then we will spin the wheel on the smaller request and see where we get. Also, ladies and gentlemen, we are 2 hours into this live stream. It is now the witching hour where wins become losses and losses become wins. Welcome to the red zone of Knox Hill. Moon Dragon, SOS by fire from the gods. I don't think I've done SOS. I don't even know what SOS is. Fire from the gods. This one? Will I get blocked? Is it a video? That looks like a video. I'm scared. Lyrics? Lyrics? I'm screaming. We're gonna go with lyrics. I'm too worried. What if the mod said mods are security on tour? What are your credentials, Kelly and Kat? Are you a ninja in the night? Could you throw a ninja star at someone's throat? If the answer is yes, then we're going on tour together. Lyrics are way safer. Yes. Kelly is a ninja. Kelly's in. Kelly's in because she's a ninja. I'm here to hear. Wordplay, says Thomas Kingsbury. Are you into animated shows? Yeah, I mean, I watch anime. I've watched Family Guy before. I've watched Archer before. Nude by G-Idol. I'd love to hear analysis on the lyrics. I know, I keep wanting to get to them on a Monday. You know, this Monday, we're going to see how I'm doing. Because obviously we all know the Super Bowl's on Sunday, and I'm going to a big Super Bowl party. I'll be up till very late. Now I'll be drinking lots of H2O. So we'll see what we get through on Monday. Hopefully we can get through new Linkin Park and what is it? Baby Monster, the rest we got to do. And then new Hobson as well. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, we'll see. If I look very haggard, please just don't comment. Like, Knox, you look rough. I'm working for you. I didn't take off because my boss is awful. He's a mean man. He told me I have to work on Monday. Okay, Moondragon. Ain't trying to hear none of that palaver. It's almost got like reggae type of vibes with the delivery. I don't know why I'm hearing Shaggy on this. Very unique enunciation. Tear down the walls of these lying politicians. Yeah. On top of the hill and the side of the mountain. Scream it to my people, stand up and be free. Scream it all loud and listen to me. Listen to me. I'm walking on shattered ground. The flame burn out. I'm screaming SOS. It's an emergency. The sky is falling down around me. Wow, he just like softened that up. Like he went just higher but softer and more just beautiful there. He's really got a very interesting style of delivery. Super, super unique. How we just... Listen, let's... Come on. Tear down the walls of these lying politicians. Like, you see what I mean? Like, there's the reggae vibe. But we come out of that into this. You know what I mean? Like, that's incredible. Really cool. I love the uniqueness. My America dies in 9/11. My dream is under duress. Wow, that's heavy. The ones I trust in no longer believe in me. 911, what's your emergency? It's dread, half blue, insanity. Wake up, my people, stand up and be free. Red hat, blue shirt, insanity? Wow, talking about just the divisive nature of our politics today. And then the irony of having an SOS and feeling like you need an emergency and you know, feeling like you need to be looked after, but then you have such a distrust of the institution now. Man. Who's Knox? Where's Knox? Why are we talking in capitalized letters, weaponized? Oh my God, it's weaponized! That line. I'm walking on shattered ground. Oh, I like that. Loud noises, Mom! Mom, Meatloaf! Now!
Yeah.
now.
Where'd you find that tone, my friend? The sky is falling. You cannot make a collect call with that. No, and then he went back to those higher angelic notes. The sky is falling down. Here.
Around me.
Wow. There is no escape. Gets me in my feels, this one. No security. You want to make me the Prime Minister of Canada? All right, the first thing I would do is declare Justin Bieber a national hero, along with Ryan Reynolds. Then I would find a way to weaponize maple syrup, and we would take over the world. That was funky. Hello! Hello, Owen. Moon Dragon, you have some good requests. You really keep me on my toes. For me, the biggest thing that stood out, there's a lot of soul, a lot of heart into that song. There was also some very biting critique of like kind of society, politics, the way things are today. Because the SOS that he's screaming out is really about the state of emergency that we operate and live in the present. So it's kind of fucking scary at the same time, especially with the 9/11 nines and how things have changed and it feels like we can't ever go back. But the delivery, really, really unique. Like we talked about, the sort of reggae styles and Caribbean blends in the delivery that you don't normally hear over like a high-paced, adrenaline-pumping sort of rocky sound. And then he came, but then when he came out of that into that hook, and he just hit those softer high notes of screaming SOS. I'm like, wow, man, I really do love music that just kind of pushes the boundaries of what it can be. And it's like, oh, you want to put us in this box? No, we're going to break these walls. We're not about boxes. Fire from the gods. You were Knoxville certified. What'd you guys think of that? Did you like it? Batman M says weaponize maple syrup. That's going to be my campaign platform. That will be my campaign platform. All right, we're in the witching hour still, and we're going to jump into some of these lower ones. Let's spin the wheel and see what gets shot out first. Captain Kickapoo, Ronnie Radke, Fairweather fans. Let's go. It's time for some Ronnie, y'all. I just say y'all? Where'd that come from? I didn't even know I had that in the locker. Hello, Ronnie. How are you today? I'm well, friend. How are you? Have you done Hobson yet? Who is Hobson? Why does everyone keep asking me about this man named Hobson? No, this is Ronnie Radke, bro. It's Fairweather fans. Come on, get it together.
If I was granted one wish, it would be for you to see me for who I really am, because these looks can be deceiving. And I swear to God, if you really listen closely, by the time this song is over, you will truly know. Cause I am not a monster, I am just a man. And I'm getting sick and fucking tired of these fans that expect me to be some...
Oh, that line, I am not a monster, I'm just a man. And these strings, when they impact, like it's heavy percussion that drops in here. This beat could go in, man. Let's see if Ronnie goes off.
Just a man.
Oh, that's a good flow right there. That expect me to be some perfect version of a fucking person, and it's hurtful. I feel worthless. Da 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 da. Nice.
A fucking person, it is hurtful. I
That's a great line. It's so damn hard to keep it calm and everything. I know it's broken and scarred. You talk about like music being an outlet. This feels like not necessarily a song for the fans, but a song for Ronnie himself at a period when he's struggling, trying to find himself and find his way forward. Wow. He's really got such a good sense, like, of his choruses. Like, one thing that can make or break an artist is how you handle your choruses, and I think that is just such a strong point for Ronnie. Yeah, Brian, is this before Falling in Reverse? When was Falling in Reverse formed? This says 9 years ago, song by Ronnie Radke, and it says not Falling in Reverse. So, I don't know. Maybe someone can give context.
Back to 92 when I was 8. My brother gave me a tape by mistake. Dr. Dre, it was December 15th to the date. The chronic on my birthday must have been fake. Now let's flash forward to the first time in 99 when I heard Shady on the radio. And to my surprise, that this is really happening. The white boys rapping from the bottom to the top. That motherfucker made it happen. So I grabbed a pen and pad and started writing down madness. Later joined the band and wrote my songs around my sadness. Formulated all my tragic moments into magic. Now I'm selling tickets to my shows and have them packed in. You best believe it, cause I'm telling the truth. I bought a motherfucking caddy and a house with a view. Don't need to prove that I'm amazing and I'm keeping it true. So before you try and hate me, try to walk in my shoes. It goes.
Oh, I like that line. Before you try to hate me, try to walk in my shoes. Obviously, I love the homage paid to Dre, the homage paid to Shady. Ronnie talking about his influences, taking us back in time, storytelling his come up, what inspired him, and what gave him his love.
I'm keeping it true. So before you try and hate me, try to walk in my shoes. It goes. Oh, I really can't believe that I'm here right now.
I really love the singing on this.
Through, I can say I've made it through the fucking bullshit to the other side safely. I can truly say that I can feel myself changing into a better person. Don't give a fuck if you can hate me. Never let you fucking take me down that path. I'm used to taking it.
I think that's the greatest advice to take on board there is, you know, let's say you've made some mistakes. You're not proud of some of the things you've done in your past. And then you try to change and focus on moving forward and just being better. But the most important advice I can give anyone is don't rely on others to validate who you are. Find a way to be proud of yourself. And I feel like this is a great reflection here in this song. And Ronnie taking a negative, taking his problems, his adversity, and accepting it. Because acceptance is that step one. And going, you know what? I can't change that. But in a twisted kind of way, those challenges and that adversity is what made me who I am today. And if you're sad and you're relying on others to validate who you are and their opinions, especially on social media, you're never going to truly be a happy person. You just got to find a way to win that battle with the man that you look at in the mirror, the woman that you look at in the mirror, and the person that you are, and learn to be okay with that, no matter what someone else's opinion is. Pikachu is obviously my favorite Pokemon. I know that might be shocking to some people, but it's okay.
Fucking take me down that path I'm used to taking, and I know that in my heart of hearts the problems that I'm facing isn't half the battle that I'm fighting. Energy I'm wasting. I'm so sick of these fucking bitches always changing what I'm saying into something that is not. Man, this shit has gotta stop. Shit, I'll wear the clothes I want, and I'll cut my hair all off, and I'll do it just to prove that I'm a motherfucking boss. And my music keeps me moving, and I will not slow or pause. I like to think that I'm A-okay, and all my worries are so foolish and will fade away. One day I like to think that I'll face my fate, and my legacy lives on. You'll
Fine then, Risa. Jigglypuff. I'd put your fucking ass to sleep, and then I'd steal your money in fucking Norway and go run with the wolves. How you like that? Call me a normie. I grew up with Pikachu, alright? I was there when Pokemon first dropped. I still got the fucking booster cards in the base set. Don't you bring that to my door. Pikachu is the shit. I mean, Pikachu never evolved, bro. Pikachu took on Charizards and Venusaurs and everything. All the evolved motherfuckers Pikachu took on. Pikachu is the OG. He's the GOAT. Come at me, bro. That might actually be my favorite Ronnie Radke solo song that I've heard so far. It's just that's him singing. You know, that is just storytelling. That's telling the listener your story and what you've been through and really using that pen and that pad and that page as your outlet to get things off of your chest. And then he combines that with the musicality. And we talked about his chorus writing and his hook writing. And we all know his singing ability. I mean, the man is very talented musically. He's got a great ear for it. And I mean, that's a hit, man. I'm surprised that song has not been pushed to me before. But Ronnie Radke, you were Knoxville certified. How smooth. That's some smooth stuff. All right, we got to spin the wheel again. Look, it's already stuck in my head. Told you. Told ya. Let's see. Execution, you are the winner. Doom Rap by JT Music. Let's get it. Doom. This takes me back. Ben said, what is a pin comment? Ben. Oh, mods. Execution, you won the challenge. Oh, what is that? Go away, reminders. I don't need any reminders. Remind myself to be awesome. All right, back to it. This is intense.
One day, I'd become the most powerful being across the dimension.
Wow.
And they told me to go to hell. So you know what?
What are you doing? Execution. Fucking execution. The remastered version. You want fries with that execution? God damn. Alright, let's try again. I I feel like this is from a game I haven't played. Was that sarcasm? Please tell me that was sarcasm. One of the oldest games ever, Doom. I mean, obviously, there's newer Doom now, but you know what I'm getting at.
I told them one day I'd become the most powerful being across the dimensions. They told me to go to hell. So you know what?
I did.
Uh-huh.
And it might sound ludicrous, but that's the truth, and I'll prove it, bitch. Welcome to hell, I'm moving in. Someone tell the devil I'm gonna rule with him.
Nice.
Have you ever heard of a crucifix? Nothing but a couple of useless sticks. I don't need your hokey holy.
Have you ever heard of a crucifix? Nothing but a couple of useless sticks? All right.
Have you ever heard of a crucifix? Nothing but a couple of useless sticks. I don't need your hokey holy Bible bogus, homie, because I'm through with it.
That flow right there.
A couple of useless sticks. I don't need.
I don't need your hokey holy Bible bogus, homie. Da 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 da. Oh, we talked about that flow before.
Hokey holy Bible bogus, homie, because I'm through with it. Do you think that this suit will fit? Thank God, let me start shooting shit. Lots of power in the Argent Tower, and everybody here is abusing it. When I go to work, am I going berserk? It all depends what kind of mood I'm in. Get you with a chainsaw, rip your jaw right off, snap your neck with a brutal kick. Carnage is a nigga too with this. I got the cleanup crews like.
Brutal kick, gratuitous. Nice. Open that dictionary.
Jaw right off, snap your neck with a brutal kick. Carnage is a nigga too with this. I got the cleanup crews like good at this. What's the matter? Are you new to this? Let me choose your fate. Doom it is.
They told me I could rule the world, but now it's frozen over.
Hold up, is it just me, or did it just get colder?
Colder.
You have nowhere to go.
I didn't know JT could go there.
Nothing left to do but fight like hell.
It's in my nature. Call me Buffy because I'm a slayer and I'm slaying well when I'm
Buffy the Vampire Slayer bars? Oh man.
It's in my nature. Call me Buffy because I'm a slayer and I'm slaying well when I'm raising hell. Better keep your distance, it'll make you safer. My shotgun's gonna turn you to vapor. Then I'll make this station a vacant crater. I'm a Terminator when I wear my braider. Sending every demon to meet the maker. You can say that I'm on pace with Vader. Compared to him, my dark side is greater. Somebody tell Satan, say your prayers. Make sure his obituary's put on paper. Whether you're Baptist, Catholic, Methodist, none of that matters. Abandon your testament, bludgeoning barons, wrecking the revenants.
Bludgeoning barons, wrecking the revenant. Da 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 da. See, that's that triplet flow, but sped up right there.
Your Baptist, Catholic, Methodist, none of that matters. Abandon your testament, bludgeoning barons, wrecking the revenant, sever the head and the mess up what's left of it. I'm seeing red, forget about etiquette, desecrate every.
Are we gonna get you know what I'm saying, by slapped by old YT policies here because we're watching some of this mature gameplay? Oh man.
Foolish nemesis, I'll cut you in half, so you better split. You'll end up like the rest of these skeletons. Fleshy vessels of hellish developments. I won't let them in, I will never quit. Pushing back this infection malevolence. All of your respect you better give, cause in hell I'm a veteran resident.
You have nowhere to go.
It's a very different hook from JT, man. I do like it.
Oh, abandon all hope.
Sounds like Crypt. Who came first, JT Music or Crypt? You know the demonic chanting in the chapel? What chapel are we in? And where's the demonic chanting happening? Where are you right now, Talon? Bar. Oh, in the game of Doom. Yeah, okay. Would you guys come to me come to me, come with me to hell if I played a show?
Sometimes don't you lose sight of yourself. There's nothing left for you to do.
Everyone, thank you for stopping by and checking out our
Doom JT.
Rap. Doom and the Doom Rap has a very like special place in the JT music history. It was Skull's very first PC gaming experience. He got into PC gaming through it. His falsetto came back. He rocked in the song, and it just did well generally. And just Doom was such a surprise. There's such a good energy around it. That was really fun to go back and do this song remastered and remaster the song and the video, kind of update it with our new skills and just
it sounded super clean in the mix.
Polish overall over the last 3 years. And of course, Doom Eternal's coming out, and we're super excited about that. I got to play a little bit of PAX West, and it's great. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Please go subscribe, do all those things below that help support us. We appreciate every bit of it. And have a good day, guys. See ya.
I was super surprised with the singing voice that JT showed off there. And that, I mean, one thing that you get, and we've talked about this, like whenever you get the, I don't want to label it in a certain way, but you know, like when you get the video game rappers, the anime rappers, like they're obviously very smart dudes. So they're going to be very tight with their lyricism in terms of the rhyme schemes. Like they really do come through with the multi-syllable schemes very well. Always very tight. It's very hard to poke holes in just how condensed their pockets are. Because they really do think things through thoroughly. And the devil's in the details. And I really like the beat and the production on that. And yeah, it was super clean. Super clean on that. JT Music, Knox Hill, certified. Let's go. Let's go. All right. We got to throw another one down. We got to do another one down the mix. The conservative cat said, can you check out The Hunger by Ren? But obviously we're... requests are closed, but don't worry, that's coming to the main channel at some point. Don't worry about that. Do 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 do. Classified beating it. All right, I'll tell you what. I will do one more of those. I'm just thinking about this. Let me just check. This is War. Timmy, we did that. Loka Waza. Ame Shigure, you still here? Still play Butterfly Effect while grinding kitchen knives all day. Hey, man, appreciate you. Loka Waza, there it is. We're going to do that one. If Ame Shigure is still here, we got him. And then I tell you what, I'm going to do something crazy. Mods, don't get mad at me because we still got a little bit of time. And I think we can do this. I think we can do this. Yeah, I got you, homie. I got you. Thank you so much for the dono earlier, bro. Now, I'm going to warn you guys. I'm going to warn you right now to be smart about this. Be smart about this because there's not a lot of time left, right? There's not a lot of time left. So think about this if you want to do it. Think about this if you want to do it. Because I feel like we could still have like one like really big reaction that we could do. I am going to reopen the requests. But obviously, as you know, I will give priority to the highest dono requests. So I will reopen it for requests. That could be a mistake, but I'm going to do it. I'm going to reopen it. And Kelly, I know you made a Twitter DM, but I'm going to look at that because Kelly, I might consider doing that as just a separate video as well. By the way, shout out to the mod. But please, please be smart about this, right? There's not a lot of time left. So I'm really opening this up if there's someone out there that like really wants a song done. And yep, I thought that would happen. Silverhand is trying to push it up. So Silverhand added 20 to their requests. Silverhand, where did your request go? Okay. All right, we'll do Ame. And then Silverhand. I got you, Silverhand. And then we'll see if there's anything else that comes through. But there you go. Thank you, Silverhand. All right, this is Loco Wassa. Silverhand, I got you. Brody's adding 20 to theirs as well. No, requests aren't paused. Requests are open, but I might pause them again in a second. Wow, she's smooth. Man, like the laid back, smooth scat track, kind of jazzier vibes to this one. I like it. I don't need to know what she's saying. You know, I mean, this is one of those. You're like, wow. Like, just the voice sells it. You know what I love? Who was that? Hello by Twice. $20 donation. Thank you so much. What I love about this is when you can have like these mellow vibes, but I detect your vocal ability. Like if she really wants to push it, oh, she's got a range. You can just tell. It's just like singing intuition sometimes when you get some of these singers on tracks and they just like, they show you this constrained side, but then they just, the way that they slide up in these certain notes and what they show you is that those power chords are there underneath. The world is too harsh. I only want to keep you on my side. I love that cadence. Da 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 정신에도 충분히 외로우니까 가위질을 하긴 할래 버려두지 마 사랑 찍고 본능 알기 전에 너부터 먼저 알고 싶으니까 야 이성적이고 싶어 이게 나의 값이 Before ripping love and revealing instinct, I want to get to know you first. That's a great line. I love when he just like gets fast and has like a chopper spitter delivery, but it's still so mellow and laid back. It's so perfect for these vibes. This man's a rapper. Wow. Hell of a duet. I know it only lasts one day, you know, don't give me another drink and make me have regrets. Talk about like a one night stand type of vibe. being naughty. We're doing things we know we shouldn't do. What's really cool though is like, unlike the duets where you get like the male voice singing and the female singing, he's rapping, but he's rapping so smooth and mellow. It can blend well with her singing. And I love this duet nature of rapping and singing together, male to female voices. Cool dynamic, have them go together at the same time with just different levels. Yeah, the asynchronies were really cool, man. Like kind of going contrary to each other, but blending together at the same time. And so smooth. I really love, he had a challenge because like he showed his versatility in different rapping pockets while still suiting the cadence and the delivery and the pausing and the style to the track, to the mellowness of it all. And it definitely feels like, you know, that music playing underneath, like being a night out at a bar and like it's like very cool and suave and you're talking and there's just like that little jazzy vibe underneath of it all. And it feels like that theme music to it. And what a duet, man. I really like that vibe. Very impressed. And again, that's one of those, like, we had the translations up. And hopefully you guys could see them. But like, even if you don't have the translations, you just got to listen sonically to what they're doing. And you're like, wow, this is dope. It works, man. Power of music. You are Knox Hill certified. Thank you, Ame, for that one. That was great. It was great, man. On fire. I enjoyed that. Yeah, LKC, exactly. Like I pointed that out at the beginning. I haven't heard her stuff, but she can belt, but the song didn't call for it. You could tell, you could detect it in her voice. Like sometimes, you know, like we got a power singer on our hands. We got someone that can like really hit those chords and push it if she needed to. But I love the composure and the constraint and the control of it all. Very feel good type of track, man. Just vibe it, space out. You know what I mean? That was cool. All right, we got to get to some people adding. So we have had the request come in to add to it. And I feel good about it. Because we don't have long left now. So let's close request back up. Let's close it. Whoop. Close it. Close it, mods. We definitely need to sign, don't we? We need like a big sign. Requests are open. Requests are closed. I think that's a good shout. All right. Suicide, boys. Suicide. Where you at? Do suicide. Rose up from the 7th Ward of New Orleans. Suicide Boys. Second verse of this track is actually a freestyle, so I want to see your reaction to it more than the other ones. Okay, cool, man. I'm down. The hell, why are you giving me sense? What the fuck? Give me the dollar. There it is. It's ugliest, right? Bam. Let's go.
You found the right doctor and have told him or her about your pain. Don't be afraid.
What the fuck? What is going on here? Often, My favorite ERB is probably the first one I ever did. The Luke Skywalker one. Got a little bit of talk in like news coverage of the opioid crisis. That snake is hungry, bro.
Hey, they're phatic, my mathematics, you can't add them. So tragic, my baggage comes with no backup.
Death addict. Oh, man. Because again, like you talk about how serious like getting addicted to some of these drugs are. You know where it's going to lead you to. So in this case, he's just like, hey, cut out the middleman. I know exactly where I'm going. I'm a death addict.
My mathematics, you can't add them. So tragic, my baggage comes with no backup. Breaking patterns like splitting atoms, it ain't happening. Cycle spins, psychosis wins, the world spins.
Cycle spins, psychosis wins, the world's... Man, love that.
On my motherfucking dick like a whirlwind. Devilish sins, devilish grins. Got motherfuckers like, here we go again. This motherfucker's strong, can never stop for not. Two tops. Send his ass off to the doctor. Between the zany and some boxes. Lost cause, lost hope, he'll throw away. Wait, wait, too deep.
Oh, beat switch.
In this whole way, he lay me down to sleep. North side, shorty rock.
All right, real quick, we need to talk about Suicide Boys because some people might hear this and be like, what the hell is going on? The thing I love about them, this is their style. And it's I find it very refreshing. I find it very unique, very cool, like the subdued, laid-back style. Obviously, there's some gangsterism to it. There's some drug culture to it as well. These boys came out of the hood in New Orleans. They rose up. But yeah, they've really found a sound. It's like vibey, you know what I mean? It like mixes different sort of things. Like it kind of mixes, it makes me think of like the Juice Worlds and the auto-tune-y type of rap, but there's definitely lyricism and there's definitely a little bit of that boom bap nature too. Like you can see like the different, influences and the different draws that kind of bring them together into this.
I shorty ride curb on creep. No, I shorty don't pray where he eat, but hey, soon we'll see. A soldier by the lake, every 6 feet deep. Less stress on me, more profit for the middle finger poking out for everyone to come to see.
Oh, that record scratching.
Lately, I'm feeling brainwashed. Ay, ay. Lately, I've been feeling brainwashed like my soul is rubbing against the grain, lost in the same.
Like my soul was rubbing against the grain, lost. You hear that? That's a little bit like a Bone Thug sort of just like harmony mixed with fast switch up.
Lately I've been feeling brainwashed like my soul is rubbing against the grain, lost in the same sauce. I would complain, but the wear diamond chains cause more than I care to explain. Yeah. Lately I've been feeling out of character, bitch left cause I'm better. But every day I'll be like a thousand fucking miles away, blowing dope out of myself. I'm the boss of the gray. Hey. Boarding the plane, what the fuck is a holiday? Dreaming through the day, what word you say? Your mama steady, beating the test. Screenshots and matches, wish you still had an away message. Rap stress.
Oh, I wish I had an away message. Oh, I love it.
Screenshots and matches, wish you still had an away message. Rap stress.
The crossfader on the scratching was crisp, but greed.
In the text, screenshots and matches, wish you still had an away message. Rap stress. Live a life in the day, this a day in the life. I've said the fucking same, coming as spots, not stripes. From broke the fucking pay, just the great 5-9. Super south the life, rip until the fucking die. Stress. Live a life in the day, this a day in the life. I've said.
Love that flip. Life in the day, this a day in the life.
Fucking same, covered in spots, not stripes.
Fucking same, covered in stripes. A to the I, A to the I. Hear the A to B rhyme schemes.
Fucking pay, this the great 5-9. Super south of life, rip until I fucking die.
Again, I really love, like, there's just certain moments when they, like, really accelerate the flow, but they never lose, like, that drop down cadence and pocket. It's like, it's just the right blend. It's like a blended whiskey that you really get right. Like, it's not too sharp. It's not too biting. It's not too fruity either. It's just smooth. It's just right. And that's the way I can, like, kind of describe this to my palate and to my eardrums. right? It's not like too much lyricism. It's not over the top. It's not too dumbed down either. You know what I mean? And the vibes, it's just, it's comfortable. It's right. It's the right blend. It's the right sense of everything. And it's Southern. It's got that South culture to it. You know, it's got some of those kind of intangibles.
Any drowsiness that might occur
when you start to take the medication will soon wear.
Silverhand, that was a great request. I hope you guys enjoyed that. That was Suicide Boys, Ugliest. I've been put onto them. I like them. I highly recommend them. Ugliest by Suicide Boys. And you spell the S's with dollar signs. Concerbero is epical. Unfortunately, I closed the request again when he made it. I appreciate it. We will get the Concerbero. We will. Omri, appreciate the super chat, man. Much love to you. All right. Brody. Brody added 20 to his requests already. Where did your request go, Brody? Brody, what was your request? Come back, Brody. Come to me. Ba da 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 da. Ba ba. Oh, there he was. Brody. Scatterbrain by Conway and JID. Hell yeah, Brody. Let's go. We won't do the official video because I'm scared of blocking, and I have experienced that on a lot of JID videos, unfortunately. Silverhand, absolutely. And the fact Suicide Boys makes most of the beats, they do, with minimal sampling themselves, rap and produce most of their own music. It's just phenomenal craftsmanship. Yeah, man, 100%. They are hip-hop heads to the core, and you hear it within the production.
Yeah.
No, unfortunately, I didn't, Ricardo, and I think this will probably be my last one today. But Ricardo, I mean, you're a longtime Patreon supporter of me. I know you always got my back, man. If you want to roll that one over to Patreon, just do me a favor and send me a message and remind me on there, brother. Or just push me again next time, the next live that we do, if you want to wait till then, if you want to get it out on a live for everyone. That's cool, too. I'll work with you, man. Don't worry. Yeah, because we're 3 hours in. Let's bring it home.
Packs in the mail, packs on the road. Connect FaceTime said he just said the last of my load. The shit on my neck that come from the packs that I sold. I never went platinum or gold. You still...
Packs that I sold, platinum a go, dat to the O, at to the O. Conway the Machine is the king of this like smooth, composed flow. He never really speeds it up, but man, he punches in with that multi-syllabic rhyming that we love from MCs.
Just at the last of my load, the shit on my neck that come from the packs that I sold. I never went platinum or gold. You still fuck with him and you know he a rat and he told. Love when a nigga talk stupid because that's when shots run it down and he clap at his pole. Trust me, that doesn't bode well for a nigga. It's gonna be victims. I'm a street nigga, boy, you know the difference. Hand around the throat of the rap game and I'm bold constricted. My soul is missing in the top spot, I got so...
Oh, the rap game and a boa constricted? Rapping W-R-A-P versus R-A-P like a boa wrapping around you, but he's wrapping it tight? Oh.
That doesn't bode well for a nigga. It's gonna be victims. I'm a street nigga, boy, you know the difference. Hand around the throat of the rap game and I'm boa constricted. My soul is missing in the top spot. I got soul position. Man, this hoe is tripping. She think...
Soul position, hoe is tripping. Oh, the ippin'.
I wanna taste the pussy. I ain't tasting shit like a COVID symptom. I'm a soul.
Look, I got no resistance.
I ain't tasting shit like a COVID symptom. That was a bar and a half, Conway.
You think I want to taste the pussy? I ain't tasting shit like a COVID symptom. I'm a soap.
Look, I got no resistance with a Colt 45 gold edition. I'm a dope magician. Niggas disappearing if I hear him dissing. Killer engineer and killer nigga mix.
I'm a dope magician. They disappearing if I hear him dissing. Come on.
I'm gold edition. I'm a dope magician. Niggas disappearing if I hear him dissing. Killer engineer and killer nigga mixing. In the six niggas still flipping Nixon. Second strike, they finna Billy Clinton. Red and white, he got the...
Billy Clinton, Bill Nixon, what in the presidential scheme is he doing?
Mixing in the six niggas still flipping Nixon. Second strike, they finna Billy Clinton. Red and white, he got the blues. Turn him into food, everybody grip a biscuit. Running lights inside of city limits.
Turn him into food, everybody grip a biscuit, a burner, a heater, right? Playing off of that, but also food, like turn you into mush.
Red and white, he got the blues. Turn him into food, everybody grip a biscuit. Running lights inside of city limits. I'm excited, Molly shouted, she the shit, and we inside of something simple with suicidal. Finish the sentence.
We in something suicidal. Finish the sentence. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Man, that pocket right there. J.I.D. is a master of the flow.
Whitey got the blues, turn him into food. Everybody grip a biscuit.
That's why I gave this man album of the year.
Running lights inside of city limits. I'm excited. Molly shouted, she the shit, and we inside of something simple with suicidal. Finish the sentence.
Inside, hear the S scheme? Side of something simple. Suicide. Finish the sentence.
Door closed, chop the head off a chicken. Morse code if I'm talking, I'm clicking. Lights flicking, tell him hold your position.
Morse code, if I'm talking, I'm clicking, like I'm clicking that safety off. Oh.
Door closed, chop the head off a chicken. Morse code.
Morse code, click, click, click.
If I'm talking, I'm clicking. Lights flicking, tell them hold your position. Money motivated, mind on the mission. Straps in the lap, in the pack, got a lock on the back of the cap and the doors. I lit a match for the torch in the game for the real niggas, only the fake get exposed. Scrape.
Da 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 da. Da, 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 da. Man, I love the way he goes punch to the punch to the punch, come out of it. Like when you least expect him to come out of it, he comes out of it and then taps back in. This is what I mean about these odd sort of off-kilter rhythms of J.I.D., man. You think he's going to do something natural and then whew, he turns left on you quickly.
The cap and the doles. I lit a match for the torch in the game for the real niggas, only the fake get exposed. Scraping the plate, breaking the bowl, making a shake, taking it home. I'm in the A with the K, so come on if you crazy. Cold-ass world going out, guns blazing. Fuck what you niggas saying?
Going out, guns blazing. Cold ass world, niggas get done flagrant. World gone mad, even my son vaping. I'm in my bag, nigga, I'm done playing with you. Getting rich off Zion like a space in the 80s. Spot jumping like Tracy McGrady. 10 chains on, nigga, straight.
Spot jumping like Tracy McGrady bars? Come on.
Crazy, I still get a paycheck from Shady.
Man gets a paycheck from Shady, let's go.
I got my reasons, yeah. My little niggas is demons, yeah. They pull up and shoot for no reason, yeah. I got my reasons, nigga.
You so thirsty, you drinking poison, nigga.
Ludacris is all this, I didn't even notice.
You ain't gangsta, stop kidding around, bring the toys in, nigga. Luda's your daddy, you should be happy I'm giving you playtime. But none of you rappers could see me, not even if I was to pick up on FaceTime. You wasting time hating on another.
Couldn't see me even if you pick up on FaceTime. Aww.
But none of you rappers could see me, not even if I was to pick.
Luda, the king of the punchlines, man.
On FaceTime, you wasting time.
You know how like battle rappers used to get that moniker for like over the top delivery with their punchlines, but they were still dope punchlines? That's Ludacris, man. Like kind of over the top delivery with the personality, but you start thinking about the punches and you're like, all right, it's nice. Yeah, we'll slide that.
Playtime, but none of you rappers could see me, not even if I was to pick up on FaceTime. You wasting time hating on another nigga when you could be making money yourself. Ho, featherweights, I make them levitate. Get spanked with the heavyweight belt. Ho,
nice.
And the crowd goes wild. Creed 2, tell them throw in the towel. Cocaine is a hell of a drug. Like Rick James, have a coke and a smile. Fuck your cow.
Rick James? I'm Rick James, bitch!
Throwing the towel. Cocaine is a hell of a drug. Aww. Like Rick James.
Cocaine is a hell of a drug.
Coke and a smile. Fuck your couch and your whole existence.
Fuck your couch. All right, come on. Come on. Dave Chappelle, let's go, people.
Cocaine is a hell of a drug. Like Rick James, have a coke and a smile. Fuck your couch and your whole existence. You're leaving your family and the kids defenseless. Headed to an early grave. Now you dead and broke. Life beat them senseless. Get it? Bow down to...
Dead and broke, beat you senseless, like C-E-N-T-S, sense, money, you have no more sense because you're broke, but also it beats you senseless so you can't feel anything, S-E-N-S-E, come on.
Senseless, headed to an early grave, now you dead and broke, life beat him senseless, get it? Bow down to rap's dignitary, because Luda always been a visionary, I always knew you was a bitch, so I just read your obituary, nigga.
Knew you was a bitch, so I read your obituary. Oh, you say the best punchline for that.
Yeah, I got my reasons, yeah.
Ah.
My little niggas is demons, yeah. They pull up and shoot for no reason, yeah. I got my reasons, yeah.
I'll tell you what, man. That was a way to end it. That was ice cold. Man, that was smooth. Man, that was smooth. Man, that was smooth. I'm tired, guys. I'm done. The only one that I missed that I wanted to get to was John Garcia's. John, please do me a favor. The next time that you are in a live stream, Mods mentioned it too. I will write it down. John, just reach out to me. You can send a little super chat to get my attention. If the mods don't catch you, or I don't catch you, like just a $1 thing, man. But I'll sort you, John. Don't worry, bro. That's the one I wanted to get to that I missed because I know that he donated late after I opened requests to open it up and to bump it up. But man, I'm tired. I'm tired. It's been a great 3 hours. I got through as many as I could. I know I didn't get through everybody's, but as I always say, you know, we do as much as we can, guys. We really do as much as we can. I sit here for 3 hours to try to grind through as much as I can, guys. I don't always get them all done, but please know that it helps the channel. It supports me. It keeps me doing more and more content. And you know, we'll be back here for more lives every other Saturday. I love you guys. Listen, quick time. This is your time. This is your time. So please let me know where you're from and let me shout you out very quickly. Let me give you a shout out. Let me give you a shout out. You guys are the superstars today. I'm here working for you. Shout out to the mods as well. Shout out to Kelly. Shout out to Kat. Shout out to LKC. It's always good to see you guys. You guys really work your asses off for me. You give me your time, which is absolutely priceless. So thank you so much for that. Shout out to Farah from Turkey. Shout out to Logan from St. Louis. Shout out to Ty Biggs from New Orleans. Zai Geist from Brazil. Brian B from Kansas. Barnacle from the UK. Let's go. HDN from Finland. Ricardo from Las Vegas. Ricardo, don't forget to hit me up on Patreon, homie. Rishab from India. Shout out to Ronan from the Philippines. Shout out to Logan from Australia. Shout out to Wildflower from Maine. Shout out to Andre from Peru. Shout out to 13705 from Staten Island. Shout out to Swifty. Love your reactions, Knox. Thank you so much. Shout out to Denzel from Washington State. Shout out to Chris from Queens. Shout out to Thomas from North Bay. Shout out to Sierran from the UK. Shout out to Dara from Michigan. Ronan from the Philippines. Kelly from Georgia. Igor from Serbia. It's your boy Andrew Hart from Texas. OG223 from Israel. Omri, thank you so much for the super chat earlier, man. From Israel, Rick G, great request today from Victoria, BC. Swifty from the United Kingdom, thanks for being here. Tim Zaller from Cleveland, Columbus. Nicholas Claus from Virginia, AVA, man, my home away from home. The Talented X from B-More in the building. Sierran from the UK. Ben C, Winchester, home of the Bush Beatbox Battle. Austin Brothel, Michigan in the building. Knox. April Van Ryan from Ontario, Dr. Biz from Botswana, Jimmy H from Sweden, Muhammad from Algeria, Cat, Texas Gang, Dara said, Knox, I love your reactions. Thank you so much. Fentul from the Frozen North. Thank you so much, guys. Knox, keep breaking the bars, though. Someone should break the bars you spit, too. I appreciate that. More music on the way. Brand new song dropping next Friday on Spotify, on Apple Music. It's a huge one. King Moses, you don't want to miss it, guys. I'll try to drop it on YouTube as well, maybe on Saturday. Go follow my Spotify. Don't forget your merchandise. Signed CDs, hats. Gotta catch them all, bar shirts, everything that you want and need. Hoodies, shirts, KnoxHillMusic.com. If you guys want requests that will get reacted to, there is a Patreon tier for it as well. You can go join the Patreon. Additional content on there. I put out a ton of work on Patreon for you guys. I work hard on there as well. Thank you for your time today. Thank you for everything. Shout out to my beautiful family. Shout out to my beautiful wife. Shout out to my beautiful girls. Shout out to you guys. Stay safe. Stay positive. I love you. As always, great live. I'll catch you again for the next one. All right.